fly, super fly. Wow, the Southern private known to shut it down. It ain't so country though, nigga, this ain't no Goma pile. I'm sergeant slaughter, I keep my shit cooked to altar in order to satisfy my people in Georgia and cross the water. And across the border, the essays are getting smarter. They got flour for tortillas and lettuce for enchiladas. If you follow, wink, wink, no doubt we don't speak in a blink. Them folks can have you sleeping in the clink. I'm shitting on niggas and peeing on the seat. It's the nigga, the B-I-G-B-O-I-O-U-T. Now party people in the club, it's time to cut a rug and throw the loose up in the sky just for the shutter buzz. I'm double fisted and you empty, you can grab a club. I'm double fisted and you empty, you can grab a club. Party people in the club, it's time to cut a rug and throw the loose up in the sky just for the shutter buzz. I'm double fisted and you empty, you can grab a club. What stop? I'm just playing. What stop?
Now this goes out to all my players in the back sipping yak, getting round corners in the lack.
Get me clubbing. Get up, get up, get up.
Do that shit, do that shit.
Nine, so I can get with Leoshi, cause she don't know me, but yo, she's really fine. You know, I see her all the time, everywhere I go. Even in my dreams, I got scheme of ways to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat. Her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball, so how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be picked, and in some cases, never picked at all. So I just lean up on the wall, or sit up in the bleachers with the rest of the girls who came to watch their man ball. Tag y'all, I never understood black, while the jocks get the fly girls, and me, I get the hood rats. I tell them scat, skittles, kabobble, got hit with a bottle, been in the hospital for talking that mess. I confess it's a shame when you living in a city that's the size of a box and nobody knows your name. Glad I came to my senses, like quick, quick, got sick, sick to my stomach, overcome it by thoughts of me and her together, right? So when I asked out, she said I wasn't a type. I wish I was.
Hello, hello, welcome to the stream. Not gonna lie, I was eating gummy worms and I didn't want to stop, so that's kind of why we had the intro for a good few minutes, because I was like, gummy worms.
Hello, motherfucker.
Hello, Doc, hello, hello. Yeah, I really wanted gummy worms, so I have a whole bag. Will I be eating them during the stream? Probably, because why? Okay, I should specify, sour gummy worms. I want some gummy worms? Well, you gotta go get some. Because I'm not sharing my sour gummy worms. I fucking love sour gummy worms. They're like, I won't say they're one of my like ultimate candy weaknesses, but they're pretty damn fucking close. Because gummy worms are great. You still owe me snacks? Send me gummy worms? God. Well, okay. Fine. I don't like that I can't argue that. Yeah, that'll be your payment as mod. You finally get the snacks with an addition of gummy worms. Fine. I mean, I am like a candy source. I am a problem. That being said, I also so like, oh, I found these. Okay, so people who have never been to Canada or had Canadian chocolates before, you're gonna be alienated for a hot second. So there's this chocolate called Coffee Crisp, and it's essentially just layers of wafer and chocolate that are coffee flavored. And oh my god, they're so it's not great chocolate, but oh my god, it's a great chocolate bar because like Coffee Crisp, it's like a good flavor amount of coffee. Anyhow, they release these things like, so you know like how Maltesers are like the little ball wafer chocolate forms. Hi, Kaya! Alienate me, please. Kaya, no. I mean, you are practically an alien to us. It's fine. But, hello, Phoebs. Hello. No Coffee Crisp outside of Canada. Yeah, Coffee Crisp is a Canadian chocolate. There are some specialty stores in America close to the border that I know have them. I don't know about internationally because I don't recall ever seeing them in the UK, nor in France, nor in Belgium, nor in the Netherlands. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think I saw them. I'm trying to remember really hard. Yeah, I don't think I ever saw them. Anyhow, so they came out with these things called, I think they're called Coffee Crisp Pops. And they're like small Malteser shaped chocolates, but Coffee Crisp. But oh my god, the coffee flavor in them is so much stronger. And I'm just like, if you love coffee, oh my god. Like, I live on coffee, so like, they're so good. Oh, I opened the bag and I got this instant smell of just like coffee, like fresh coffee grinds type of smell. And I was a happy camper, I'm not gonna lie. This was also after having like 2.5 cups of coffee. And I was also just like, yeah, this is my life. Did I contemplate about dumping a couple of those coffee crisp balls into my coffee in that moment? Yes. Did I decide against it? Yeah, unfortunately. But they're so good. If you ever find them, I recommend them. Only if you like the taste of coffee. But if you don't like the taste of coffee, no need to eat. Blender with ice cream? Fuck yeah! Oh, I 100% would. But I left that bag of chocolate for another time. I hid it from myself. When I mean hid, I mean I just put it in a drawer and closed that drawer. Meaning out of sight, out of mind, because I have a memory of a fucking goldfish. Or I have very selective memory of a fucking goldfish. So I'm eating gummy worms today. That's all it is. Very well hidden. It is very well hidden. Out of sight, out of mind. It's fine. Oh, I'm just eating gummy worms. It's great. Also, knowing you guys in chat, especially a few of you, the sticky notes might be a little bit off. I had to adjust it. I don't know what happened to it. When I tested it pre-stream, it was off from where it's supposed to be placed. But I think I got it close, or it's where it should be. The sticky notes, the things. Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. There we go. There you go. You can use my neck as a gummy worm. I mean, Kaya. What? Thanks, Doc. Thanks. We're not simping yet. I haven't pulled for Mommy Kafka yet. We aren't simping yet. I mean, March is very fucking cute. But okay, fine. I guess it's on play in spot. In spot? Yeah, when I tested it, it was fine. When I tested it, it was fine. But then I closed it. And then it seemed off again. But we'll see. Hello, Samson. Hello, hello. Did I hear something about eating you like a gummy worm? No. No, that's Kaya. That's all Kaya. Also, yeah, I'll simp after Kaya. 100%. Kaya and I are a problem. It's fine. But no, we are not eating me like a gummy worm. I mean, nope, no comment. Not gonna. Anyways, we're continuing fucking Star Rail. Shut up, Kaya. Go away. If I hear another voice clip, I'm gonna die. I still want to pull right now because I had to stop stream early last time from pulling. Anyways, I was playing earlier in the day during lunchtime. Just to do my dailies. So I don't know what the fuck I'm so... Oh yeah, I had shit to do. Oh yeah, we were doing stories. Your mind was wandering into fun places. It accidentally wandered. It's fine. We're in a safe place. Also, I also can't remember if this is the actual mission we were continuing. Yeah, we're in a safe place. It's okay. Star Rail me? Oh, Kaya! Why? Also, Doc, give yourself the points back for the sticky note. You can. You have the power. You mod. Figure it out. I'm not teaching you. But you can give yourself those points back. Just because you were testing it. Thanks, man. Yeah, be as horny as you want. Yeah. Be as horny and down bad as you want. And simp as much as you want. Just do it within the confines of consent. And making other people comfortable. If it gets a little too much, it's then uncomfy for everyone. And I say no. I can give myself... You can take your points back. Do I actually go through stream and redeem those points? And making sure they're completed so you can't accidentally give yourself too many points? Yes. So you can go and... I think you should be clear to give... those points for the sticky note back. Again, I'm not gonna tell you how. You can figure it out. You a smart kid. You're fine. I don't think this was the mission I was doing last time. This doesn't seem familiar. I don't think this was. This was. Bypass. Nope, that's not it either. But yeah, so people that mod... Oh, wow. People that mod other channels, you actually should help with the points, because also tell your streamer that they can clear those points queue. The redeem queue, I think it's called. I forgot what it's called exactly. But yeah, it's a thing. Because I know some people had never figured it out for the longest time, and I was just like, take all those points. Yeah, there's probably a massive long list already. Yeah. I try to clear them out like per stream if I remember. If it's a long stream, it happens to be a weekly thing because I get obsessed. Unless Addy has been clearing them. I have been clearing them. I'm responsible. That's a stretch. I'm sort of responsible. Welp. Yeah. You're not No, all those fucking super cringe redeems had to be cleared. I do trust my mods, but at the same time, if the mods were really evil, they'd give themselves back those points. I'd be like, what the fuck? No. I will fight you. But that's also like, if you accidentally send or redeem a super cringe and I don't do it, then you can easily get those points back. Or like, if I refuse to do like those non-swearing whatever word ban ones, then you can totally get them back. I'm almost at... No, don't be at 3k. Stop lurking. I know your name is Lurker Samson, but like, Samson, no! I think this was the one we were doing last time. I just want to continue what we left off last time because internet couldn't said no. No, 3D. Three, what? 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 Like, three super cringe? Like, I'm always, I know who you are, which is the frightening thing, but like, seriously? Three super cringes? Are you fucking kidding me? Am I actually in danger? I feel like I'm legit in danger now. Oh no. Ooh, we can collect things. Yes, collect all the books. Oh, auto. There must be a hidden compartment. Okay, yes, I will help you, Doc. After stream. Let's do the left side. Because we know me that we never go right. Part of my pre-stream setup is checking if my fave streamers are scheduled for the day and setting up an auto lurk as soon as they go live. Do you just wait in the waiting room? I feel like I'm in danger. Oh, but thank you for the support, Samson. Thank you. Oh, speaking of support, hang on, I gotta double check something really quick. Give me a hot second. My attention span is elsewhere. Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah. Wait, I'm not. Am I? I might be going crazy. Okay, I'm not going crazy. Okay, I'm good. I'm safe. Okay. Be fine. I mean, I am going crazy, but that's okay. Never mind. Disregard what I was thinking and saying out loud. It's all good. You aren't going crazy. I know I am already crazy. Yeah. I understand. I mean, this isn't news to me or to you guys. I am so sorry for new folks that are like new lurkers or new just anyone. I'm like, yeah, you've entered a crazy bin of loony. It's fine. Do I apologize? I mean, I should. But at the same time, I mean, you have to be a little crazy to, one, be streaming, or one, be on the internet, second, be streaming, third, be a PNG. And also, like, if you live as long as me, sanity is overrated. Gaslighting doesn't exist, you're just crazy. Okay, I swear to God. There are some things that are like so easy to fucking gaslight me on. I hate it. It's not that I'm gullible. It's just like I legit do not pay attention to a lot of things that if you told me I had said something, I more than likely will believe it if it sounds very plausible. Like, the likelihood of plausibility has to be really fucking high to, like, near impossible to be impossible for me to not believe that you saying that I said something. That's a really confusing and convoluted sentence, but it makes sense. Because, oh my god, people have said, like, didn't you just say something? And I was like, did I? It happens all the time. This is where the crazy comes in. I understand. Good to know. Shut the fuck up, Sans. I feel in danger now. I swear, next demonologist collab, we're just, it's just gonna be, no, it's gonna be gaslighting me to the nth degree, I swear. Now you're not easy to gaslight, it's all in your head. Yeah, 100%. I am a sweet and innocent little polar bear. Excuse you. Don't lie. I know we lie like we breathe, and I encourage and have taught you all to lie like you breathe if you already don't lie like you breathe. But like, don't lie to me. She doesn't want to lose Kai? Sai again. Sweet and innocent polar bear. Okay, buddy. Okay. Okay, but legit, back to the gaslighting. I think I said something earlier today. Didn't realize I had said it, and someone was just like responding to me. And I think I had like a good conversation for like 15 seconds. And then I was just like, was I talking? Thankfully, it was like not important, but like, oh boy. Did you end up watching the vid? No. I haven't. So between where I was to where I am now, there was probably like a 30-minute downtime, to which I was like, I need gummy worms and I need my gummy worms mainly. It was like gummy worms, stream setup, and inclusive of stream setup is me taking this thing called PayPal Cow, which is a soothant. I don't even know if the word soothant is a word. But this is a family affair. But it helps when you have like a sore throat or like a dry, itchy throat or whatever. And with all the smoke, I kind of need all the things that'll help. It's a lot better today than it was like on Monday, but it's still out there. That I kind of was just like, I would like to not be coffee or dry throat, or in like with all the talking, not be super irritated. So, yeah. Yeah, in the 30 minutes, I haven't had time. Oh, hello, Welt. Am I speaking to Welt? Oh, look, book. Give me the book first. Okay, then we speak to Welt. But I will watch the vid with a sound warning, so I will turn the volume down way low. We have a bunch of Skittles and just finished off M&Ms. Yo. My older twin. Okay, I'm not gonna lie. Every time I see art of Yukaya, I legit think it's Welt sometimes in a different outfit, and I'm so confused. Or sometimes when I see art of Welt and it's not in this outfit, I'm just like, Kaya? But yes. You two look way too fucking alike and it's scary. I could go for a bag of peanut M&Ms. Okay, so I also recently discovered almond M&Ms. I don't know how long they've been around, but I found them. I like those ones better. Same free fan art. Kaya! Those are free voice lines too. Yo, voice drama? Potential voice drama? I'm here for it. But yeah, I like the almond M&Ms are really good. I like them better because it's just like they're not nearly as salty. Unless I'm really craving salty, then it's great. But like almonds are kind of like just like neutral. I like it. Ooh, cutscene. Rosie's B-Day was Elmo themed, so Bella had to had me separate. You had to separate all the red and orange ones out of the four bags. Oh my god. Buddy, I'm so sorry. But also just like, great if you're trying to, if you suddenly hyperfixate, passes time so well. You really want to hear my voice, don't you? Hit you with that ara ara? I mean, I'm not gonna say no. The DMs are open, Kaya. Send the voice packs my way. Thank you. If you suddenly actually go on my DMs, Kaya, no. Kaya, no. Ayo, bet? Oh no. I need some voice packs back if you know what I mean. Fuck, damn it. This is a whole new version of trading. I mean, we're gonna open a new market just for voice pack trades. Yo, I'm not against that. Christ, you two. Leave us alone. We're special. A couple of us taught Kat how to ara ara over the weekend. Wait, she didn't know how to ara ara? How does she not know how to ara ara? How did you not know how to ara ara? Like, huh? Wow, how I make voice. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. All you just gotta do is get the nice recording. Hi Shade. I saw you earlier. I did say hi. Hi Shade. Yeah, Samson, I did it before. Oh, wait, how does she not know? Could she just not hit the... Okay, we're gonna just pick one. We're gonna give Yukong's exchange diary, to be honest. Confirm. So wait, did she just not know how to do the voice? Or like... She didn't understand like the whole ara ara vibe, like what the vibe is with ara ara. She needed coaching? Oh, okay. I'm kinda... Ara ara? I think she was embarrassed. I mean, yeah, I can see Kat being embarrassed. Like, yeah. 100%. Like, you just accept the cringe. We all know it's cringy. We just like learn to accept it and live with it. It is what we are. We hide behind our PNGs. No, we are our PNGs. So, like, the cringe dies with us. It's fine. There's a clip of it being redeemed at the end of stream.
Fuck yes!
Cringe? Never? Never. This is all just how we are. We're choony, we're cringy, we're just like, this, no, no, that's just normal. Okay, I will watch this later because, like, fuck yeah. But also, everyone, check Cat out. I think I could go again to this. Cat's great. She's great. She's adorable. Actually, sweet and innocent, unlike Samson here. We support her. Also, like, very cute art. Very cute art. If you need stuff for your stream, if you need assets for your stream, hit up Cat. Stream? Channel? Same thing.
あの頃の生活は楽じゃなかったし、むしろ残酷と言えるものだった。傍らにいる友人が気候できるか永遠にわからない。もちろん自分が気候できるかどうかもわからなかった。でも私にとってあの頃の思い出は人生の中で 最も素晴らしいものなの。情熱が飛ばしる。大空で戦い。悪を打ち、正義を貫く。家族の一生は短い。なら誉れあることのために燃えるべきでしょう。今日の注意は快晴。ああ!
I love these things. I love these moments. We don't get a lot of them. I love them.
そんなに興奮しないで、少し冷静になって。何よ。1年の産休で技術が鈍ったの？自信をなくしたとか？そんなことないわよ。あなたってば、しばらく私と一緒に飛んでいなかったから、すごく興奮しているのね。そんなに私に会いたくてたまらなかったの？その通りよ。
Okay, Kai, kind of cute. I'm not gonna lie. Too bad she's not an actual character. She's kind of cute.
でも、サイオク、あなたが戻ってくるとは思わなかったわ。戦闘艦の操縦は、あなたにとってそんなに魅力的なの？すごく魅力的よ。辛い上にお金も稼げない。毎日命を危険にさらして、ラフには1年の中で数回しか帰れない。
You're kind of cute yourself? No. No, I'm a gremlin. Fuck off, Kaya. You've played enough games with me to know I'm full gremlin. Oh my god, is this gonna be tragic? Don't tell me it's tragic. No. Oh no! Kaya, if you don't want spoilers, get out of here! Gremlins are cute if you look from another perspective. Mine? Okay, okay. Okay, I accept. I concede. It's too late. I'm in too deep. God damn it. Also, I thought you were ahead of me. Like, I know you, like, I finished the main story ahead of you, but I'm pretty sure you're ahead of me in Star Rail.
Okay,
Oh, that's just sad.
燃え盛る聖者の残骸の中から私が這い出した時、血も涙もない星の大気に飾られていない空が見えたの。あれは私が見た中で最も美しい空だったけど。
I barely did any side companion quests. I haven't seen this either. Okay. Well, here you go, you guys. You get the side companion quest spoilers. I'm here to formulate, plant the seeds of great ideas into the minds of other content creators.
その話をしてくれるのは初めてだね。でもお母さん。
She was only trying to protect you.
もう無知な子供じゃないよ。戦闘艦の飛行士になる。それは残酷な道だけど。覚悟はとっくにできているの。だから私は尻込みしたりしない。海のお母さんと同じ道を進むのも怖くない。私が犠牲になることで、泉州の民が幸せになるなら。私は喜んで死ぬ。
あなたは本当に最欲によく似ているわ。だからここ数年、あなたが優秀になればなるほど、私は怖くなっていったの。
あなたはすでに覚悟している。That's the polite way of saying it. Thanks, Anson.
でも、私はまだ覚悟できていないのよ。あれらの残酷なことが起きても、私の心は折れてはいない。私、西翼、そしてあなたの父である公園は、入隊した時からとっくに覚悟はできていた。でも、西翼を数十万の戦友を奪ったあの戦いで、私たちがどうやって勝ったかは知っているかしら。
それは、帝宮の使命の矢で。
そうよ。帝宮の使命の強力な恩恵は一撃で忌み者たちを一掃してしまった。私たちはそれらの侵攻を防ぐためだけに何十万の命を犠牲にしたのよ。帝宮の使命にとって敵を倒すことが息をするのと同じように簡単な行為なら、私たちの犠牲は何だったっていうの。アイオンの偉大なる力の下では、凡人の犠牲なんて。
Oh shit, we're back to the lore of the Aeons book. I actually haven't been paying attention to any lore regarding the Aeons other than they exist. And the simulated universe it revolves around, uses, like, talks about them. I haven't been paying attention. I also have barely been doing simulated universes, so.
たとえその人が私の娘であっても、私はあなたの人生にあまりにも乱暴な形で手を出してしまった。ごめんなさい、母親失格ね。
お母さん、謝らないで。謝らなくていいから。
明日手続きをするわね。
Aeons who I only know Nanook fair
地上勤務から始めなさい。あなたはきっと立派な戦闘艦の飛行士になれると信じてるわ。
本当？ありがとう、お母さん。本当にありがとう。
あなたが私と同じ道を進むことを心配し、西翼と同じ道をたどることに怯えた。でもそれがあなたの選択である以上、私は全力で応援するわ。あなたが後悔するまでね。
お母さん、最後にちょっとしたお願いがあるの。
言ってみて。
私、一度でいいからお母さんと一緒に飛びたいな。
それはダメよ。 私はもう飛ばないわ。
それはどうして？
だって私はもう空に触れてしまったから。
スペース。 OK、I just did the final ascension level 90 simulated universe bosses are but- Ho?
Penis!
But like... Holy- Oh, you've been grinding away at Star Rail. Okay. Yeah, okay. I support that. I just want new music. Oh, what's the pay? What's the pay? We're all about the money here. I'm trying to add and carry. Hey, oh, if y'all want to exchange your UIDs, go for it. Both of you are in NA server, so I'll go for it. Not forcing anyone to. Comfortability, it's all you. I will vouch. Do I want to vouch for both of you? Do I want to be responsible for both vouching for either of you? But like, goddamn it! Like, yeah, I'm so far behind. I'm like half of where you at. Not exactly, but like pretty damn fucking close to half. But I think I've only gotten up to like world 4. I think I just unlocked world 4 because I've just been like, I'm not doing this. Do I have yours? I think. I don't want to open it and have it like show yours accidentally. But like, do I? That's a very good question. We will discuss. We will discuss in private about this issue that we may or may not have. Okay. Oh, we're so close to pulling. Samson just throwing it out there. Nice. Yeah, since we're already here. Okay, we'll do... Ooh, we'll do one more. And then... Ooh. I was trying to teleport. Where the fuck am I? I don't even know where I am in the map. Where the fuck am I going? Where the fuck am I going? Get out of my way. Oh, what's up? This way. Oh shit. Is this the one where I actually had to pay attention? Cause like, fuck that. Oh, you buddy. Oh, yeah, this was the one that was a fight, right? I didn't want to fight, right? No, I didn't want to fight. I mean... Oh wait, I can just leave? Okay. Oh no, it's a fight! Yeah, we're not gonna fight. I didn't want to fight. We're chicken shit. We went away. We'll go to the other one. Is this... Oh, it's in here. Okay. If this is also a fight, I don't want to fight. Oh, March is... Oh, whoa, okay. Well, this is a situation. March is gonna talk to March. Well, yeah, okay. Unfortunate. Wait, is this also a fight? Shit. I almost have Seal's traces maxed. Holy shit, man. But yeah, we don't want to fight. We're not here to fight today. At least not now. We're here to get... Mommy's gotta come home. Bring Mommy home. Why is the closest... Okay. So far. Like, jeez, man. Good for you, though. Oh, no, we're not here to fight. Goodbye! I'm not here to start shit. No, it's okay. No, it's fine. We don't gotta get involved. It's okay. Oh, hi. Mommy? Lady. Samson really just like, here you go. I know, Blady! Look at him! I can't zoom in any further. Oh wait, I can investigate though. Yeah, I will run. If I don't have to fight, I don't want to fight.
もしエリオのような目を持っていたら、この世界は今、私と君が見ているような姿じゃないんでしょうね。無数の可能性が折り重なり、異なる選択が引き起こす結果を表している。
You can also go into photo mode. I mean, I'm fine just zooming past. If I happen to get into a fight, I'll get into a fight because then it's just resources. But like, if I can avoid them, that'd be the best. If I get trapped into one, then that's just how the cookie crumbles, and that's how we're just gonna do. It sounded like you needed some.
ジンの状況には私も手を焼いているの。It is what it is。この戦州で頼れるのは君しかいなかった。ズーミング。魔王の実。それは逃れることのできない長命種の宿命で、折り重なる感情と記憶が引き起こす狂気の病なの。
It's okay, the visage of who Blade is haunts me all the time.
だから私は、言霊の影響を許しよう。でも言霊を維持している間は他のことに気を回せないから、君に盛り役をお願いしたいの。陣を抑えている間、私を守ってちょうだい。私はいつ危機が訪れるのか、どんな危機なのかも知っている。だから心配しないで。 私たちが協力すれば、必ず難関を越えられるわ。その上、君が何らかの被害を被ることもない。今、近くをうろついているモンスターがいるんだけど、そのまま放っておくと面倒なことになる。やっつけてもらってもいいかしら？君は必ず勝つわ。
Is this another fight that I don't want to be in? Okay, we just picked up another. Okay. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, there's two? Clear out the enemies? Fuck, I actually have to fight? God damn it. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. I guess we do have to fight eventually. I mean, this isn't the optimal team, but we should be fine. It should be fine, right? Fuck. Good night. Good night, sweet child. Freaking Mara Struck. I hate the Mara Struck ones just because you're like, if you're so close to dying and they go down, and you're just like, battle's over. No, joke's on you. They're fucking back at half health. The fact that it's half. Why? Why does my healing feel like it's less than it should be? What did I do? Did I do something that I just don't remember? That's highly likely.
Ba 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 da ba ba.
Like, it'd be nice to- Oh, fucking hell. Bye. It's fine, we're fine. Again, not the optimal team, but that's okay. Let me click! Fucking Christ. It's fine. Oop, hi, Dogo. I think I was just doing like some of my basic calyxes. Calyxes earlier today. Because I was just like, let's just get a little bit of resources. Oh, shit. I wasn't paying attention. So this is why we're on our basic bitch team. Meh, it's fine. You do what you do. Also, it says mods can't give out channel points as a channel owner thing. No, you could return yours back to you. Oh yeah, you can't give back channel points, but you could take yours back as a mod. Yeah, refunding! Thank you! I can speak. I have communication skills. Ish, sort of, sometimes. Yeah. You should also be able to refund other people's. But I'm pretty good with redeeming. But like, you were testing the sticky note out. So it's okay to take yours back. There we go. Bye, bitch. Just get out of here. I have a second fight to deal with. Oh my god. Fucking kidding me. You clear- Yeah, if you've already cleared, it's too- yeah. Yeah, but you don't gotta yeah. Hello, Duggo. Who are you barking at? Okay, where's the other one? Oh, look, a trotter! Oh shit, no, you don't fight me! I'm here to fight the free shit! Oh shit, there was other shit to deal with it. Fuck. God damn it! Can I just, like, not? I don't need to be here. You weren't the fight I was looking for, it's fine. Oh shit, why'd you put me- Oh crap! Oh! Wait, was that a fight that I was supposed to deal with? Because that's a little unfortunate. Oh no, this is the fight I was supposed to deal with. That's okay. Oh shit. Okay, no, you can run away. That's fine. No! No! No, you don't see me. I need to change this. Because you can be Ting Sui. Holy shit, you need to heal. We have items. We have... Hello, inventory? Here we go. Where are you? Consumables! Here you are. Eat the rice. Rice is good for you. A lot of us grew up on rice. It's good for you. Makes you healthy. The Cavern of Corrosion had double rewards this week. Yeah, I saw that. Did I do it? No. Of course not. I was willing to live without it. Because I think if we're cavern, we're I think I don't even do a lot of cavern corrosions. I should. I know I should. It has drops that I need. I just do it when I'm just like, oh, I should. But it is what it is. I live somehow, and just pain and panic. I don't even need to do this, I just wanted to upgrade that and yes you do! I know, I'll do it when I do it. It's just like... Meh. I do them when I have to, when I can no longer progress the story along like as I wish. Yes, I will. It's fine. Because we've been surviving so far, it's not a big deal. We've been making it through the fights as far well enough. I mean, there's a couple of struggle fights, but there was those are the boss fights. They were supposed to be true struggles. So we're okay. It's fine. We'll deal with it when we get there to move the story along. Because yes, we do need to move the story along. Yes, I do understand that I need to- Oh no! No! Fuck. Oh, the ooh-woo voice? Fuck, okay. God damn it. We're just gonna put on auto fight here. I feel like this is double punishment for what I just said. No, don't! No! Fucking Christ. I'll wait till after this fight. Even though I put on auto fight, like, I'll wait till after. My save? Am I gonna get randomly attacked? I feel like I might. So we're just gonna put here. We're just gonna go here. This is like double punishment for like not wanting to do the thingy to like to do the other half of the stupid scam thing. The part that I hate about miHoYo games is like the grinding to get shit done. Ugh. Anyways. Fuck you, Samson. At least I got one of your three downs, so and now you're back up. You're down to two.
I'm a silly butt. Who knows she needs to grind? Fuck you. Fuck you.
Talk. Fuck off, dog. God damn it. So, for that, I am not going to do the freaking what you call it. Corrosion shit. I'm gonna keep doing my own thing. I will not do shit more than I should. I'm not gonna farm. Well, I'm gonna need to, but like, huh. Thank you for the hydrate, doc. Thank you, thank you. Now, doing a super cringe is easier to do than like 5 minutes of the ooh-woo. 5 minutes of the ooh-woo voice was like killer. I eliminated all the monsters. There you go, Doc. I'm glad you figured it out. Eliminate me too. I know we all love Kafka. We all simp for Kafka. Or a lot of us simp for Kafka. Kafka can full on step on me. And Blade. I'd say Jinghwan too, but like Jinghwan wouldn't. My questions? Personally, I still like Himiko over Kafka. Okay, that's fair. I won't judge anyone for like having a preference over whoever. I just like my red flags. Now that you mention it. Like how at the current characters that you can play as and have on your roster. Who are redder flags than Kafka and Blade? Like, those two are the ultimate red flags. So of course I'm gonna simp after them. Truth and lies sounds childish. I'm literally a walking red flag. Kaya, no you're not! You are not literally a walking red flag. If you're a red flag, man, I don't know what color I'd be. I'd be like, what's worse than a red flag? I don't know. I actually think the MC is the cutest one. Everyone else is too accessorized for my liking. That's fair. I mean, she is really cute. Steel? I still don't know how to pronounce it. I'm pretty sure there's a pronunciation guide, but I'm pretty sure it also changes depending on which language voice pack you're using. But no, Steel? Stell. It's Stell. I'm sticking with Stell. Stell is really cute. I also really like her outfit, and I 100% would cosplay this outfit. What if both my answers are true? I swear I'm even wearing red. I know you're wearing red, but you're not a red flag. That's okay. I like the pink flags too. Beige flags are interesting. It's just if you're a green flag, then it's just like, we'll think about it. The redder, the better. Hi. I love you? What do you think of me? I become Kafka. Give me the option. I know the option's there. Cheating is always an option. Her glasses wouldn't even cover her eyes. They weren't there for purpose. They're like the ones from like the Gothic Victorian era, like the like this the Gothic Victorian aesthetic when it's just like it's like a pinch-nez. Is that how you? I feel like I just combined English and the actual name for them together. They aren't wide enough though. No, but they're just for accessories. They're not used for utility. They would cover like half of her eyes. They weren't there for utility. They were just there for accessorizing. That is the purpose of accessories, to accessorize, to complete an outfit. And they complete her outfit. Samson, what the fuck? the redeem also with my yell, like my internet went down to like zero for a second. How are the glasses sticking to her head with super glue? No, she probably like braids them underneath and like with her hair and then tucks the like hand in if there's like handles. Arms. I think they're called arms. And if they don't have arms, man, I don't know. 100% super glue. Oh, Samson! It's okay. It just means I'm using up more of your redeem, so you can't torture me until much, much later. Oh, okay. They're so soon! In succession! I'm just sad. Oh, you had to... I didn't even read the rest of your sentence. You had to put that in there. Christ.
popcorn. I want to be a country brat for Samson.
I'm just kidding. Huh. I'll get more. Fuck Christ. No, 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 no. We're going to tell the truth because we simp after Kafka. Oh, Doc. Thank you.
I like you.
I love the breath sounds added and gotta give it. It's the cringe. We have to go with the super cringe for my life. I am dead. Yeah, you're welcome. Commit to the bit. That's what we do.
Oh, god damn it.
Just defeat them, right?
私が処理するから、その後のことは心配しなくてもいいわ。衝突は避けられない。これが運命なの。
Why are we so fighting? I don't want to fight. Can I? No, we'll use our freaking invent items. Where's the rice? Feed me rice. Rice, the superfood, it'll sustain us throughout. If you don't have enough protein or anything, rice will fill you. Hi. Oh, hopefully it's not, huh? Oh, no audio? Okay. We're just gonna skip right through this. Oh, we're gonna lie. We're gonna talk to the fist. No, lie, lie, lie like we breathe! You're here too late. The criminal ran to wake up the garden. Oh. You're here too late. The criminal ran that away. Oh, shit. Why are we fighting? Was it always gonna be a fight regardless of what I picked? God damn it. Oh, shit. Like, why can't- why? Kill yourself. I tried to go back and clip them, but the videos are set not to be clippable. Yep, they are. I didn't change my settings. Unless Twitch did a thing where they did another update where it resetted default settings. Because it should be. You should be able to make clips. Cause I know for a fact that I will never make my own clips, so I let you guys have the fun with clips. I think it's subscriber only videos. They can't be clipped. No. No? There's not much that I have sub only on. Like, obviously the only things that are like subs are like you don't get ads and you get the emotes. But other than that, like you should be able to do like clip everything. Okay, I'll check it out later at post stream. But you should be able to. Anyways, this VOD will be up for a while anyhow, so you can clip after that. Anyway. Yeah. I'm pretty sure you should be able to like it. Anyhow, yeah. Sometimes the default settings go back without me realizing it. So then I have to fix it later. But thank you for pointing it out. It'll be fixed, hopefully in time for next stream. I wouldn't take away clipping from you all. I mean, you won't be able to download your clip, like, that's a for sure thing, but like, you'll be shooting, yeah. Anyhow, we'll figure it's a post-stream issue. Let us heal. Oh, apparently I spilled water? What the fuck? Okay.
I am a mess. Pum pum dum 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 dum. We just need to get finish this fight. We weren't here. We weren't supposed to be here. We were trying to talk ourselves out of it. I sent you a quick screen cap. Clipping a live stream is fine, but not a previous one. Oh, like. Huh. Huh. That might actually be the setting. I see what you mean now. Okay. Sorry, I'll clean up the mess right away. Please do. Please do. Thank you. Greatly appreciated. It's okay. It's probably like a little bit of drool from when Kafka and Blade were on screen. Sign. I understand. Just like, I mean, I could do this. No worries, I wouldn't message if I thought it was intentional. Yeah, it's all good. Yeah. But thank you for the notification of letting me know. I'm glad you understand I don't do too much intentionally. Remember good people swallow? Oh my god! yikes! Yes, welcome. This is where we're at. It's fine, we haven't- we're not lewd tubers yet, thankfully. Good, fall. Nana! I'm not gonna assume any genders? Yeah, no. I mean, people are people.
Hora, Korega Mirayu. Nugen no Kano Seng Aruyo ni Mietemo.
This is comfy space for everyone. Until you break my rules, and then it's not comfy space. Well, if you break the rules, you are breaking the comfy space, so it's like, goodbye. Yet? What do you mean, yet?
でもその前にもう1回だけならゲームをすることができるわ。質問はもう考えたかしら?考え終わったら来て。それまで待ってあげるから。
Speak with Kafka? Of course. You know what? We're just gonna turn to ourselves so we can stop switching. Hi.
Some
people like being called good boys or girls but can't assume, right? Yeah, I agree.
何について質問しよう?
Oh, we're gonna ask about me.
宇宙ステーションで目覚めた時、私はカフカのことを覚えていた。でも、それ以外の記憶は。I
like when Addy calls me a good boy for sure. 私自身について質問するべきかな。 I hate that I actually did. What? That was because of a freaking Batsu. Who am I?
君は性格を身に宿すために生まれた人造人間よ。誕生した時から、君は宇宙ステーションヘルタの性格を受け入れる運命にあったの。私の役割は、それまで君を守り、常識と戦闘のテクニックを教えること。君が覚えていないのは、ヘルタ計画を実行する前に私が忘れさせたからよ。
Oh
You know what? I think I know why I like Kafka. Kafka is always sassy, and I think that's why I'm just like, yes.
その質問はダメよ。本当か嘘かを教えることはできない。思う存分推測をして、答えを胸に抱いて次の質問を選ぶ。これこそが嘘か誠かゲームの楽しいところよ。君の次の質問が面白いことを期待しているわ。このゲームのルール
は本当と同じ。Fine.
私たちはみんな自分に無限の可能性があると思っている。でもよく考えてみたら、本当の可能性はごくわずかで、どの質問と答えも過去の選択に固く縛られている。未来はまるで迷宮のようで、多くの分かれ道は誘導に過ぎない。本当の道は一つしかないの。
What's that supposed to mean?
ただの比喩よ。信じられないのなら試してみるといいわ。もうすぐもう一度戦闘が始まる。
Oh god, is her like companion mission just all fights? Oh lordy.
変えられるかしら。
Oh, it is. Okay, so like, was that this one? Oh, did I finish the other? I did not finish this companion mission. Oh my god, I didn't realize. Oh my god, so cute. Ah. Okay, what is this companion mission? We also haven't done this either. There's a lot of things. Oh, there's only 4 days left. Well then. That's going to be a weekend grind when I have time. That's a no sleep night. Let's go. Yeah. Oh shit, there's only there's only 2 days on this. Addy is more like fighting now. Yes. No, we don't fight. I mean, other people can fight for me, but like, I don't want to do the fighting. No. It's just like, no. No. Give me plot. Nope. Nope. Literally turn right back around. No, give me plot development. What was the. We were looking at the. I mean, Okay. Because I'm just like itching to. Oh, I have to do the... No! No! I don't want to do this! Ah! No! Oh, this is the one we're already doing, is it not? Yeah, it's the one we're already doing. Shit. Okay. Because I am weak. I'm gonna start doing my polls. I know it's like the really it's like right in the fucking middle of the stream, but we're gonna start doing our polls. Because we can. But first, we're gonna exchange. Yeah. So please give me all your fucking gacha luck. I would like to have all the gacha luck. I take my energy for gacha luck. Thank you. Appreciated. Oh, buddy. Oh, I also, like, wouldn't be upset with Luca, but we really want to get mommy home. Like, please. I still don't have sample. You can take my sample. Can I have your Kafka? Thanks. We'll trade. You can take more than my luck. You can have my wallet. No. No. Feed yourself first. I mean, if I take your wallet, I'll feed you. Then it's okay. I have like 4 Lucas. Jesus Christ. No gacha? No gacha on this one. I mean, I remember doing the trial for Luca, but I need a simp redeem for Kaya. You need a simp redeem for everyone, dog. You can feed on me, Kaya! No. You have joined the coterie, you're fine. You are a fledgling. We don't feed on fellow fledglings. It's fine. Okay, let's go through. Oh wait, skip. Okay. Okay. I I don't think that was it either.
Nah.
Yeah, Doc, you need a simp redeem for like half the time. Okay. I can use this. This is nice. This is appreciated. We're gonna use up all the free ones. Oh!
Bum bum.
Oh! Well, hello. We were just talking. Wait, how do you knew it was new? How did you knew it was new? How did you know it was new? Blah, 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 blah. How did you know it was new? Okay, there we go. Me looking for that rainbow shine. I know! I was like right up close to my monitor and looking like, is it shiny? No. No, that holograph shine. But I'm like, yay, we got Luca. I'm good, like, yeah. Wait, how did you know it was new though? Thanks, Samson. Tell me your ways. The achievement was for- Oh! Oh! You think I read that? I was like, ooh, okay. It's right in my fucking face, and I was like, nah, I don't know why. I'm smart. Oh! 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 Fifty. Yes! Fuck! Yeah! Let's go! For free. Thank you all for your gacha luck. I am stolen. Thank you for all your gacha luck. I'm sorry for your future pulls if I have stolen it. I'm so sorry. But yeah! I'm done. My day's over. I'm good to go. Goodbye. Thank you for joining. We're done for the night. No, we're not. One more. Now get the light cone like me. Well, we already did the one more for see what we got here. I will now never get any more lucky pulls. I'm so sorry. I will give you any gotcha luck that- I mean, I could, but we're not. We're just gonna do 110 pull on this one. Cause there are some of the standard banner that I still don't have for some reason. thank you for the bit stock. Thank you. Congrats on the pull. Thank you. Hi, Dai! Mommy came home! I am more than happy. Oh, now I get this fucking light cone? Thanks. Oh, actually, this isn't a bad light cone pull. Oh. In time for internet to just die on me. Okay. Internet died for a hot second. If you all want to take a quick refresh, you can. If not, enjoy the small egg. Yeah, the sample still, like, eludes you. I get it. It's fine. I have sample. I'm pretty sure you- I mean, you can't really- He's very underpowered. I haven't been leveling him up at all, really, so it's like, yeah. Whew. Okay, first. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. I need to give her relics. Where is she? Okay, first we'll do Luca. And it won't make me feel as bad. Okay. Assessment time. You know what? I didn't get a good look at him. I'm not mad about his design. Pretty good. Kafka's lies clogged the internet pretty much. You're like, she squeezed in tightly and she squeezed the light, like, the life nearly out of it. It's fine. He's a good boy. Luca's a good boy. Straight out of the late 90s with the flames. Right? It's like, okay. For anyone that played with Hot Wheels, like, Luca's got the Hot Wheels flames on him. Like, it's so cute. Wait, can we... I actually don't know what he sounds like. Oh, he's a good boy. He's 100% got protagonist character, like protagonist energy. He's, oh, yes. That's so cute. Yeah, characters with prosthetics are pretty, like, I like the idea. Not like any of my D&D characters have prosthetics. No, none whatsoever. It's fine. I mean, yes, refresh? No refresh? Yes, refresh? I don't know. It, do what you will. It's gonna go. It's gonna be wibbly wobbly. But yeah, he's a super good boy. Is he? Wait. Anyone else? I don't. Okay, I'm not. I won't ask. I will find out. But he is a super good boy. Nah, I dropped again. That's why. After I had said the refresh, but mommy. Hello, mother. Why? No, we're getting details. Zoom, 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 zoom. Like, yeah, yeah. Yeah. She's great. Like, talk to me.
Hi, Lesha no. Minasan. Tsukamatta.
So, okay, also, if you haven't come across this information yet, as long as Kafka's been out, ever since Kafka's banners came out, if you didn't have Kafka, you. Leave me alone. If you didn't have Kafka, you weren't able to see Blade's information anymore. But now you could learn all about this red flag of a man that is cold and soulless. They're so hot together. Like, I don't ship them together, but they're just hot. Yeah, clearly we're not gonna do anything about Kafka's character. We're not gonna build her or anything. One of my D&D characters is an artificer whose armor were blown off in an explosive. The armor subclass allows your armor to work like prosthetics, even for other people. Nice! Neat idea for characters with shared backgrounds. Yeah. I just don't do shared backgrounds of characters. Sometimes they overlap, but I don't intend it because I'm just like, meh. People can live their own lives. I mean, it's also fun to do that, and sometimes, whatever your prerogative is, I'm just happy. We're not here for any more combat, though. Like, no. Just no. I mean, oops, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to do this. I mean, is this the one with, now it's all just fighting left. Fuck. I don't want to fight anymore. I'm actually quite content with it. It's only been an hour and a half though, because I was so impatient. Patience, my greatest fucking trip, quality. Yeah, I get that some people like making characters together that know each other. I get it. I don't judge. Just not for me. I'm not against it. If someone suggests it with like a really good idea, then I'm all for it. But like otherwise, nah, I'm not here for shared backstories. Addy is known for her patience. I know. I am so patient like a monk. It's a great, I'm so virtuous in the terms of the patience department. Vex and Vax are great examples, but I also never use Critical Role as examples because it's Critical Role. I guess I'll go work now. Yes, you may go do your job. I also am going to take a quick washroom break because I have hydrated so much. So be right back. Well, I'd be right back. This is your opportunity, everyone that was around for the internet drop, to refresh your streams. You should catch up a bit. Okay, now I'm actually going to be right back. I come back with more gummy worms in my mouth. Now who's gaslighting? I mean, we've already talked about all the gaslighting. Full disclaimer, we do not promote gaslighting here. If you can't tell, it was a joke. Gaslighting is bad. We take care of each other and each other's mental health here. And consent is key. Okay, now we deal with this child. Oh! I think I know what this is. I also don't know where I'm going. Where are the over at the overworld cable car? Where are the siblings? Wait, this happened last time, didn't it? Like, where the fuck are they? But like, where? 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 I am standing right here! Where? Like, just where? I am literally standing on the fucking point. Like, what more do we want from me? Are we supposed to wait for the cable car? Are we supposed to- I'm still behind after refreshing. Yeah, everyone's behind.
Yes.
Am I supposed to get on the cable car? Was that the thing? Like, I'm so confused. Like, where? Where? Oh. So when the cable car gets here, we're just gonna zoom it on. But like, where? Yeah, that thing. Like, that's the cable car when it comes there. But, like, it's not there right now. But, like...
Oh.
Yeah. I'm just... Pa pa da pa 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 da pa pa. Also, that, like, the cable car used to come so much more frequently, and now it's just, like, never. Now that I'm waiting for it, it's like, where the fuck is it? Like, is that gonna stop? Nope, it's gonna keep going. Do I have to wait for it to come back? But none of them have cables! Oh wait, is it downstairs? It's the downstairs one. I forgot there was the one underground. How the fuck do I get there again? I don't remember how I got there. Let me on! Ooh, can I actually get on? Oh no, I can't. That's sad. This was how I get there. Right? No. How do I get there? I actually can't- Oh, this is it. Okay. Hello. Okay, brain be working. I forgot there were levels. It's been a while since I've been part of this world. Yeah, there's no cables on this either. They run on the ground cables. It's a conspiracy. sorry to keep you waiting. そんなことはない。僕たちも到着したばかりだ。この後、遅延のボスと交渉を行う。今日の中で最も重要な予定だ。姉さんは諸事情で少し遅れたが、支障はない。出発しよう。ああ、クラシックサーブル。待って。信頼できない人間だと思われるのは信頼なんだけど。ああ、ノンスポイラー1ナイス。姉さんは普段から時間にルーズだが。
No
ground cables either, just tracks? Yeah, okay. Yeah.
I know.
This is a conspiracy.
そんなに話せてないよ。あんただってわかるでしょ?父さんと話すと腹が立ってくる。概ね理解した。だが今は怒りを収めてほしい。出発の時間だ。話し合いの場所はボルダータウンにある診療所だ。
Oh, where are we going? Where are you taking me? Oh, okay. This is fine. Why are we all the way here? There was a faster way to get here. Wait, do we want to be on the upper level? Yeah, we do. Okay, we'll run. Hi, Oleg.
Oh, 見てみろ. この小さな診療所でこんな光景を見ることになるとはな.
またお会いしましたね, Oleg-san.
そんなにかしこまらなくていい. ああ, お前はまだ知らないんだったな. 先日 守護者の就任式の時に少し話をしたから一応顔見知りなんだ。しかしこちらのお嬢さんは?私は、元技術部の技師でゼパートの実の姉なんだ。よろしく、ボス。一気に賑やかになったな。悪くない。ちょうどお前もいることだし、話し合いが終わったら一緒に飯でもどうだ。今までちゃんともてなせていなかったことを。
ナターシャもずっと気にかけていたんだ。至極光栄です。しかし、おっしゃる通り、先に話し合いを行いましょう。ここは人の行き来があって、話し合いに向かない。診療所の中で話そう。ナターシャも待っているしな。Into
the hospital we go. Let's go, let's go. Oh, they stand out so much.
2人は兄弟だったの。 若いのに優秀なのね。
さすがベロブルグの受衛官だ。仮想部の面々がシルバーメインを非難することを考慮し、開拓者の人望でそれを和らげようと考えたんだな。
その通りです。ブローニャ様は終始そのことを気にかけていらっしゃいました。隔絶されていた年月の中で、仮想部の人々がシルバーメインに対して大いに不満を溜めてきたのは分かっています。大守護者様の名のもと、突然仮想部を管理下に置こうとすれば必ず反感を買うでしょう。
本当にいい分析だな。その若さで受衛官になれたのも納得だ。
つまり受衛官さんはこの機会に遅延を懐柔することで仮想部でのシルバーメインの印象を良くしたいと考えているのね。
はい。聞こえのいい言葉を使わなければ、私たちの目的はまさにその通りです。
じゃあいくつか質問をさせてもらうわ。もし遅延が仮想部を十数年もの間放置してきた君たちに力を貸すつもりはないって言ったらどうするのかしら。力ずくで私たちを屈服させるの？
うわ、バッチバチだね。
Ooh, Natasha won't back down easily.
Fight!
No, I don't want to see them fight. They're good people. I actually like them. Although Jafar's a little bit of a straight and narrow type of character, but I like them. Gotta have one do-gooder.
ブローニャ様はその断絶を修復し、シルバーメインに対する信望を新たに確立したいと考えておられます。しかし、それは私たちが横暴な方法で仮想部を奪い返すという意味ではありません。民間組織である遅延は仮想部の秩序を十数年にわたって維持されてきた。それは決して容易なことではなかったはずです。皆さんが仮想部の安定のために注いだ心血は常人の想像を超えるものであったと思います。シルバーメインは決して功績や権力を奪いに来たわけではありません。お二人に保証します。すぐに仮想部の住民の信頼を得られなくとも、まずは遅延の助けとなり、仮想部の安定の維持に協力したいと考えています。私たちは信頼を再構築し、一致団結を成し遂げ、安定したベロブルグを再建するために行動しているのです。
Oh, little Jeppy has grown up. Oh my god, that's a name. Thank you for the stretch, Doc. Thank you. No bones to crack today, funny enough. Just stretches, good stretches.
いい回答ね。オレグ、どう思う？
試すのはここまでにしよう。答えは明白だ。俺たちの目的は一致している。一致団結し、安定したベロブルグを再建する。この兄弟にブローニャのお嬢ちゃんがいればおとぎ話で終わらずに済みそうだ。
わかったわ。ブローニャに伝えてちょうだい。遅延は治安業務の引き継ぎのために全力で連携するわ。ただ仮想部の複雑な状況を考慮して予想外の出来事に対する準備を。
Oh, we do end up having to fight anyways. Okay, great. Fine. It's okay.
Mazi, trouble が起きたようだ。Natasha, お前はここに残って病人の看病をしろ。外の騒ぎは俺たちに任せるんだ。
ええ、仮想部の安全はみんなに任せるわね。
みんな外に飛び出していった。状況を見に行こう。
Yes, I should probably figure out what's going on outside. Oh, shit.
みんな、お願いだ。俺の仲間を助けてくれ。
What happened? What happened?
モンスターが校区に侵入したんだ。お願いだ。俺の仲間を助けてくれ。じゃないと、あいつら。モンスターたちに殺されてしまう。
慌てなくてもいい。我々シルバーメインが必ず仮想部の住民の安全を保証する。君たちはどの方向から来たんだ？
国だ。特別でかい鉱脈がある。
わかった。心配は不要だ。すぐにシルバーメインを手配して、被害に遭った者の捜索と救助を行う。
But what if it's a trap?
コークでの捜索と救助はシルバーメインにお任せください。ボルダータウンの防衛に関しては遅延にお任せします。前線から帰還した負傷者を受け入れながら、後方の安全の確保を行ってください。
確かにお前には司令官の素質がある。承知した。任務は完遂しよう。そうだ。お前のところの新兵たちはまだ仮想部の地形に詳しくない。
I still really want Serval's hair. It like fucking glows. I want ends that glow.
本当にありがとうございます。オレグさん、孫悟の名のもとに全ての命を救うため尽力するとお約束します。僕は部隊を率いて先に大航空に向かう。二人もできるだけ後に続くように。
Okay, where are we going? Ooh.
あの人たちを前にして何も口を挟めなかった。
Girl, you're the older sibling. Why? You just speak over them.
力の限り戦う民間の戦士。それに比べたら私は全然ロックじゃない。急に私の葛藤が幼稚に思えてきたよ。
people walk on different paths.
それもそっか。こんな考えが浮かんでくるのは暇な時間が長かったからかな。ただ他の人が生きることに命をかけている。それなのに私はここから逃げようとしてるから少し違和感を感じちゃって。あ、まさかジェパードは罪悪感で私を引き止めようとしてるんじゃ。
Did you ever notice that Kokolia's final form, like the boss form?Yeah, has the same frosted tips. I know. I noticed it too, and I was just like, cool. I leave it. But they did do it like, science experiments together, so it makes sense. He doesn't strike me as a type.
No, 確かに。とにかく、弟の頼みにうなずいてここに来たんだから、少しは役に立たないと。モンスターたちを思いっきりしびらさせよう。あんたは大航空までの道を知ってるんだよね。準備ができたらジェパードの後を。
Do I know the way? I don't know. I'm ready. Sure.
その言葉を待ってた。行こう。
行くぞ。Where are we going? Oh, I don't want to fight. My whole thing is just like I don't want to fight. I'm not in the mood to fight. Okay, you know what? We'll deal with. Okay, there's at least one fight that we should do because it's near the end. I believe it's near the end of the actual thing. I don't know. What was it? Was it this one? No, it was this one. We'll do this one. I think you'll learn more soon enough. Well, we're not continuing this quest. We're not going to find out that way. we still have the little ones here. Yeah, that's cool. Oh, shit.Where are we going? Welp. I just don't want to fight! I'm tired of fighting. Why can't we be friends?
Mada Hayashi, doko kai iku?
それで今すぐ出発。
Yeah, 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 yeah. Unfortunately. Okay. I mean, do I, or should I? I mean, yeah. You know what? Yeah, we'll stick with it. Yeah. We'll deal with the pain.
ハンカ、主の魔音の実の兆候が顕著になってきた。ひょうたんの中に安心薬がある。出発する前に少し飲んでおけ。
ありがとうございます、ユクロ様。
ですが、これ以上時間を無駄にするわけにはいきません。
That was sus to hear tabbed out. Wait, what did I say? Well, you were tabbed out. There's a lot of things I say that I don't know what I say out of context. In context, I know what I say. Out of context. Is this really the best place for the sick? The anime tired sex voice out of context is a sound? Yeah, okay, I feel better. Why would the disciples of Sanctus Medicus know him? No, don't worry, we won't play no hentai on the stream. We're not here to get banned.
それが先週の法における10条のうちの1条であることを知らぬのか？
いいえ、知っています。ただ当時の私は探偵師に古の飛躍を再現している人がいるということ以外、薬王秘伝の内情については何も知りませんでした。しかし私は間違っていた。あれは調整の祝福などではありません。それどころか切烈な模倣とすら言えるものでは。
人は化け物に変えられた。違うか。
あの狂人たちは短命種を薬の材料消耗する実験体としか見ていません。私に残された時間は多くない。最後の薬しか道は残されていなかったのです。
The healer lady.
そうです。ピアクロ様、私たちの取引は覚えていますよね。
主はわしが探偵師から逃げるのを手伝い、わしは主の恋人を助ける。じゃろ？
ありがとうございます、ピアクロ様。私とリオモクが約束した場所はあちらです。行きましょう。
Where are we going? Where are we going?
彼を忘れてはいけない。あそこに行かないと。
まずい。上ごとを言い始めた。
Oh, can I go up this way? Yes, I can.
安心薬が効く状態ではない。放電せねばならん。
Okay, okay, okay.
どうして？どこに行ったの？ここで落ち合うと約束したのに。頭が痛い。どうして？
I think you've been Mara struck, girl.
手を貸せ。ハンカは休ませて、わしらで何とかせねば。動くでない、ハンカ。
でも、彼がいません。彼を探さないと。
ハンカ、冷静になるんじゃ。医者の言うことを聞け。主、何か手がかりがないか、付近を探してきてもらえぬか。ハンカの恋人が理由もなく約束を
I don't know, maybe he got cold feet and ran away. That's totally a possibility. Do you guys not have any phones? No. Leave it to me.
病人の看病は任せておけ。なんと言っても、わしは探偵師の簡約の流女じゃからな。
このエリアを中心に手がかりが残されていないか探してみよう。
Oh, we have the entire area to work with. Okay, great, great, great. Oh, wait, you can use this. Whoop. Oh, look, a clue, shiny thing. I am not reading that.
薬王秘伝の手下に追われて、場所を移すしかなかったみたい。あの二人に教えよう。
Do we have to tell them? Can't we just leave and move on? And do the rest of the mission on our own?
Doja, 何か見つかったか?
Yeah. We hand over the note.
に目をつけられていたのですか。彼が無事でよかった。私たちも進みましょう。
Where?
ならん。今の自分の状況が分かっておらぬのか。安心しろ。わしが両目を見つけて直してやる。おい、主はハンカを聖会の遺憾まで送ってやってくれ。
いいえ、自分の状況を理解しているからこそ私は考えを変えたのです。
OK。
最後に一目でいいから彼に会いたい。手を貸してくれますよね。あなたにも頼みたいことがあるんです。あなたは魔王の身がいかに危険か知っている。
Please protect the dragon lady? Man, the dragon lady better fucking protect me. She's a healer. She's not on the team, but she's a healer. I'll do what I must.
その言葉を聞いて安心しました。
Okay. God damn it. Where am I going? Oh, going this way. Okay. Oh? Oh.
さっき気づいたのじゃが、この辺りには薬王秘伝の手下どもがうようよしておる。
私のような裏切り者が出たのですから、彼らもじっとし
ている
わけにはいかないのでしょ
う。
もしどうにもならなくなったら。
I don't wanna fight, but I guess we have to because this isn't the place I wanted any to explore. Boo. It's fine. We'll get through this. This isn't the bad fight yet, even. Ugh. Thank you for the hydrate, Doc. Thank you, thank you. We'll deal with you. I just don't need to fight. I just don't want to fight. We just want to be over this. Like, we don't need to be here. And they're also Mara struck, so they're gonna get right the back, right back up. I can't speak. Like, look at that! Bullshit. At least that one's down. Jesus Christ. Oh boy. Goodbye! Oh! White? Okay. Has it always done that? I've never noticed. Okay, what am I looking for? Follow the clues. Okay. What clues? I got clues? Oh, look, shiny. Not reading.
Byakuro-sama. Watashi. もうダメかもしれません。
ふん、あやつめ、おらんではないか。まさか、また別の場所に逃げたのか。
ヤクロ様、気をつけて。
あ、man。
お前たちがここに来たということは、シーは失敗したということか。おや、これはこれは。
She's still adorable. Hook is so much cuter, though. Fucking love Hook. Hook's so cute.
てってって、しらじらしい。
てってって。
わしの尻尾でボコボコにしてやる。
クサガキ、お前は後で始末してやる。誰か、まずは裏切り者を捕らえて名簿を見つけるんだ。
Don't even think about it, bastard. Oh.
Watashi ni meirei shite iru no desu ka?
Oh.
Omae.
Juuou no seisai o motte.
Hey?
Juuou shi no hangan?
Okay, I don't know who she is, but I kind of like her. Oh damn! God damn! Calm the fuck down! Oh yeah, I could. Like I wouldn't. I wanna. That's more story. What is happening? I feel like I should know how these like enemies are, but I don't. I really don't. Which is a concern for another time. Jesus Christ. There's so many questions I have when combat happens, and yet I have the answers to them. I just skip right by them because I was like reading. No, thank you. We don't read here. Just die so you can recover from Mara already, like Christ. I don't want to keep dealing with you. Hello, Izzy Senpai. Hello, hello. It's the cute Addy. I don't know if I'm that cute, but okay. But hello, hello. Welcome. Ohayo. It's okay. No. 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 Oh. It's fine. You'll be fine. Yeah, sure, we have skill points to spare. You're welcome. Okay, now just go bye. Go bye-bye. Thank you! Now let me find the clues. Oh wait, that was a clue?
この中央市の半岩は手強いぞ。ハンカ、主は。彼女が私の兆候に気づけば、必ず襲いかかってくるでしょう。あなたたちは何者ですか？なぜ薬王秘殿に追われているのです？Oh,
we're just passing tourists?
旅客。そこの娘。
I knew it! Wait, me?
Me?
Wow, Bailu was just like, don't treat me like a child, I'm like 1,000 years old. And then here she is just playing up the little kid child, like lost, upset child. Oh, God damn it. The duality. I mean, double standards, I support it. Sometimes you gotta play it up to get away with shit, but like, come on. No, no, don't touch me there. This is my no-no square. Under escort of the Cloud Knights, you were taken to a safer place in Cloudford. Where? Brat recognized Brat? God damn it.
最後に彼に一目だけでも会わなければ。
この道を進んであの運気軍たちを避けられるか見てみよう。
Okay, where are we going?
Let's go.
We can run. We can run. We cannot run. That is not the way to go. That is a wall. Where do we go? Eh? Oh, fuck. Move to the right. Move to the right. Move to the left. And that's good. We have a cross. Move to the left. Dun, dun, dun. Move. Oh, shit. I mean, I can only move in one fucking direction. Okay. Oh, shit. Was there shit to grab? Nope, nothing? Okay. Man. Oh, look. More down. Men down. Okay.
Up the stairs we go.
Penis!
Hi, Katsu! Hello, hello!
この先には武器を持った悪人がいますので、一般人は引き返して避難してください。
彼はあの門の先にいるのに、もう目の前まで来ているのに。
ジャガ、あそこは運。
I see we're pointing out how much of a brat Addy is. I'm not.
わしに考えがある。
I had to shut up real fast because I realized, no, we're not going to prove a point. Can't we just bribe them?
I mean,
Wairo
など渡そうものなら逆に捕らえられるじゃろうな。さっき、運気軍と薬王秘伝が戦っておった場所に何人か倒れた兵
士。I know. Can we wear the Cloud Knight's armor?
これは
But I didn't deign it with a full reply, so it was just a partial reply.
Hmm. これなら、まあ公平じゃろ。
ヤクロ様の言う通りにしましょう。
All right, time to take all your wine bottles? No! Oh, I mean the empty ones? Oh, please, gladly, take my empty ones. I've been too lazy to go to the bottle depot, so someone needs to take my empties from me. The full ones? No! I will fight. I will go down kicking and swinging for my fucking wine. Okay, where the fuck am I supposed to- Shup. Okay. Oh, what am I actually gonna look around for and change into a Cloud Knight's armor? Okay. Do I just pick one? You gave medical treatment to the wounded Cloud Knights that have lost consciousness and grabbed their armor. Okay, speaking of wine though, I'm actually out of wine. So last week, the second half of the week, so from Thursday, from like after Friday all the way through Sunday. For some random reason, I was like, it's gonna be another very alcoholic week. And when I say weekend, I was like, that was only half a week. Yeah, I drank a lot. I think it was like a bottle of wine a night. Albeit one night was beer and cider, but we need to escort her back to the Alchemy Commission. So one night was just beers and cider, which is, that night wasn't too much, but it's considering it was a Sunday night, like that was more drinking than I should have, considering how much I drank the Saturday, Friday, Thursday, the 3 days prior. It was a very alcoholic weekend. Do I promote that? No! Know your limits. Stay within it. 100%. Be responsible. Because you mortals only have a liver that is very... And it's hard to get a liver transplant. And kidneys. Kidneys help filter the bloodstream. Blood system is a filtration, part of the filtration system. And... whether yes, you have two and you can live with one, but if you can't even live with the one, or you lose both, life of dialysis is tough.
I don't recommend how much I drank for most people. I drank a lot.
The worst thing was like, I was like, yeah, I'm pretty okay. I think one day I was actually like proper tipsy, but that was because I purposely chose not to gain enough nutrients that day. That was embarrassing. But
yeah,
it was a very alcoholic weekend.
So, yeah, Hanka was a very
do we have to fight Bansia? Bansia is trying to take the armor off but failed. It sticks to her so tight as if it's part of her body. Cool.
But yeah, it was a lot.
Oh, Mara struck. And I'm now debating whether I should go back to wine. I mean, go back to buy more wine, I should say. Because I was just like, maybe we shouldn't. Maybe we should be kind to the wallet and treat ourselves to other things that is not just alcohol. I don't know what I would want to treat myself for other than alcohol at the moment, but like, I don't know. That's the thing. Like, what? I don't know. Like, I treat myself to food, so that's off the table. Like, food and alcohol go together, so that's not really a thing. Is now a good time for this? I have Vepis? No. Where are we going? Are we just gonna follow her? Ugh. We have to help get her there, Sora. We really are walking slow, man. But like, I don't know. I should treat myself to something. Maybe I should go shopping. No, I should not go shopping. Why shouldn't I go shopping? Because I don't know what I want. That's the problem.
Oh,
I choked on air. Yeah, there's nothing that like I actually like am like wanting to get that I'm holding off on getting. There's not even an impulse buys I could think of. And the one thing I do want doesn't ship to where I am just yet, so I have to be patient because I've been told that it ships at the end of September, so I just have to wait till then. But it's not, regardless, I'd like that wouldn't stop me to purchasing it whether I had bought alcohol or not. That was I was gonna purchase it regardless. I just needed to wait for it to be able to be shipped to me. But no, there's actually nothing that I'm like, there's things I'm just like, oh, that's cute. Oh, I want to buy it. But like, I don't legit want to buy it. Which is the problem. Like, there's a shit ton of Kuromi shit that has been barreling down on my freaking feeds on a lot of social medias. And I'm just like, oh, Kuromi. We love Kuromi. But like, I don't really want any of those Kuromi things. What I do want to go is to the go to the Kuromi and the Mi Melody Cafe, but that's a plane ticket. That's not going to happen because I also need to book vacation days, and that's a different thing. What's with all the tragic companion stories? My God, we're just like morbid. She wants to see him for the last time. Yeah, that's right. You better get the idea, girl. Let's go. Where are we going? Where are we going? No, you don't see me. That's now me. Oh, that's so tragic. Okay, that just gave me Catherine post trauma. Nope, you don't see me. Goodbye. Nope. Oh. Wait, I don't even know the promise. I can't forget what I don't remember. Oh, okay. We gotta. Okay. Goodbye, girl. You breathed your last breath. Oh, poorness. Goodbye. Did you just get a shit ton of health? No, you only got half like usual. Okay. There we go. You didn't get the cure, and then you don't get to see your person. Oh, your poor sweetheart. Your poor you. I mean, she probably did, and it was the one that was calling her a monster. But I doubt he recognized her. Grown-ups are complicated? Bailu, you're like 1,000 years old! What do you mean grown-ups are complicated? You're an elder! Oh, we still gonna find- Oh, okay. I guess that's the promise, and I'm regretting this promise right now. Goddamn. Oh, he's on the other side! Poop. Okay, off we go! Let's go. She doesn't even have parents. Yeah, because her parents would be dead. I mean, if I was 1,000 years old, I wouldn't want my parents around.
Oh,
calm down, buddy. Bansia sent us. You weren't being chased. That was your freaking sweetheart, but okay. Yeah, let's make him feel bad. Yeah, we spelled the truth. Of course he wouldn't believe it. You... delusional. She tried so hard and still didn't make it in time. And when she did make it, barely made it, you called her a fucking monster. Feel bad. Oh, God. Christ, okay, fine. Fine. If you really... Wee. Zim 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 zim. Zoom.
Anka, how こんなに醜い姿に。
Wow。
醜い？悲しすぎて事実を受け止めきれないのか？
You tell Lingmu everything about what happened on the way over. In order to see Lingmu for the very last time, she donned the armor that could never be taken off. Oh wow, this is the start of a tragic story! Oh my god, are you a gold digger? I mean, respect, but also rude? What did she say she'd bring you? Oh my god. You power grubbing monster. You the monster. You ugly as fuck. Respect for the hustle. But god damn it. Little respect for the dead. Oh my god, fight him. Is being immortal the most important thing for you? Of course not. It seems like it.
薬や長寿を求めるのはただの手段に過ぎないんだ。要さえ済めば楽にとどまるつもりもない。
Isn't she your sweetheart?
恋人は？それはこの女の妄想だろ。
Oh, you are the asshole. Okay.
まさか君たち、僕が。
Again, respect the hustle, but like, oh boy.
なんだ。
早く治療をさせろ。そしてさっさとわしの目の前から消えるんじゃ。
I wouldn't even fucking heal him at this point. Break her promise. Really? Do we still have to heal him?
治療は。
No, this is a promise you can break. She made that promise under the guise of that, like, he liked her and they were, like, a good relationship. No, he was just using and abusing her. So you don't gotta fulfill that promise because the terms in which that promise was made is null and void. Bailu healed the outworlder begrudgingly. Compared to being Mara-struck, his illness is but a common disease. Motherfucker. After finishing the treatment, you left Cloud Ford and asked the Cloud Knights to take care of the remains of the Mara-struck soldier.Poop. He didn't deserve it! That's right, Bailu. I'm angry too. We wouldn't have helped him if we'd known.
それはなら、わしはハンカに奴を助けると約束したからの。奴の病気は治したが、
I mean, that's an annoying curse. I healed him, but for the next 30 years, he'll hiccup uncontrollably every day. Fuck yeah! That's like one of those things. It's like, I wish you stubbed your toe at least once a day for every day for the rest of your life. Like, that's one of those little things. It's like, it's not the worst. It's not like death, but like, oh boy, is it fucking annoying. It's perfect.
どこか隠れられる場所はないか?
May all your bacon burn? Yes! how about Petrichor Inn?
そこは前に行ったぞ。
Of course you owe them.
まだ食事代を600滴ほどつけて。
May all your bacon burn. May your pillow never be cold. May there never be a cold side to the pillow. Shit like that. I love it. I love those petty curses.
病人の治療や休館の対応なら、
May you have that heart drop every time you take the last step of every stairs. Like shit like that. So good.
正直なところ、わしにとっての治療は食事や睡眠と一緒で何も特別なことではない。好きかどうかなど気にしたこともなかった。
May there always be a rock in your shoe?
今回の件を経験して、 わしが魔音の実の仕組みについてもっと深く理解していればと思うようになった。礼を言うぞ小娘、縁があれば聖茶会の屋台で会おう。
Oh, that was the last of this mission? Okay, I'm cool with it. Complete. Oh, Bailu's now on the... Yeah, Bailu's on the train. And we got new music. We should check out the music. Look at the children all happy in the background. But yeah, petty curses, the best. Are you a terrible person for putting a curse on someone? No, not when they're petty. It's not like you're wishing death on someone. You're being, like, considerate that, like, their life may be valuable to someone or the other or something, whatever. Which mission is this? Hello, Todd. We're just gonna... What's with all the sighing? Like, being petty is fucking great. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, okay. Are you looking for the assistant or the protagonist of the story? Nice. Okay, keep going. A lot has happened in the Alchemy Commission. Please go find someone else. I don't meet your, why don't you want Xinxiao locals? I am not reading these. What exactly do I need to do, unfortunately? There was no approval. Did you want me to steal the book? Ugh. Okay, this seems like a little bit too much now. Borrow? We're not borrowing. We straight up be taking what we want. Oh, wait, do we? No. This is what I wanted. Okay, there's like a little fly that's been zipping around. I keep missing it. We'll do one more fight. We'll help March with the fight. I can't? There we go. Whee! Okay. This will be the last fight. Hopefully, I think that I can't remember if this was like the last piece to this quest either. I thought the talking of one of the background characters was real life and it scared the shit out of me. Yes, do it! Okay, unfortunately we're gonna do this. Okay. Eh? Okay. I'm not mad about that. I mean, I'm kind of upset about this order that I have to do right now, but like, okay. Actually, no, we'll swap that. Swap. I still like my Dunhung. Switch! Will they use switch? Oh, he keeps little Bailu and her weird running. Okay, that is not Luocha. Is this deduction or necromancy? Okay, what the fuck is this?
そうだ。破られたページ。あのページを持っていったのはきっと使いどころがあるからなんだよね。次は、ヨウジちゃん。 現場のマップを見せて。うんうん。羅刹はきっとあの門を通っていったはず。2時間もあんな狭い場所にいるわけない。でも上元さんの話だと、あの門は軍の管轄下にあり、長年閉まっているはずだが。何らかの方法で鍵を破ったんだと思う。性格を運べるほどの人だから。 門なんてお茶の子さいさいだって。
これ式の鍵じゃうちは止められないよ。
I think I'm actually going insane.
ごめん、癖で。じゃあ、あとはあんたたちが自分で想像して。羅刹の顔がどんなセリフを吐くかを。
ふん。これ式の鍵で僕を止めることなどできない。
Wait, is that his voice? Has that always been his voice? I feel like that's not always been his voice. Cause like, that, I feel like that's not the voice that comes out of this man. But I could be wrong. I never pulled for him. Oh, I attempted to pull for him, but I think I only made like 210 pulls. I think I only made 20 pulls and that was like it. Wait, why didn't I activate the thingy? Activate. Jesus Christ. I don't know, it just doesn't. Oh, fuck, I hate this! I hate this so much right now. Wait, what? Okay, that wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I hate these puzzles. They're like the ones I'm worst at. I don't know why. Out of all of them, those ones are like the worst of my puzzles. Whoops, I missed the stairs entirely. No presents? No presents. No presents? No presents. No presents.
どういう意味だい？順調で何か問題でも？
順調だと何が悪いの？
俺たちは羅刹が何をしたのかを解明しようとしている。だが、ここを20回往復しても2時間はかからない。
Maybe something got in his way and that's why it took so long.
彼の道はもっと険しかったってことだよね。よし。じゃあもう一度現場を再現しよう。
おう、see?
色白の貴公子め、よくもここに飛び込んでき
た。Did it say ギャル？ That I'm judging that。
下道がのこのこと出歩くとは、食らうといい。
どうしてモンスターが喋れるんだ？
緊迫感を足そうと思って。
Oh, March.You sweet summer child. I also forgot how, whatchamacallit, Luocha's ult was.So, can we do? Okay, that is his voice. That sounds right. That sounds appropriate. I had to hear his ult to be like, yeah, that's his voice. Yeah. Yes, here we go. I mean, we also can heal the Woja. Just because I don't actually remember what his ult was, we're gonna do it. Oh, it's an AoE. Ah, that's why I could've that's why I kinda wanted him. But not wanted him enough to spend money. he would've been a good addition. He actually would've been my first imagination, but I guess I missed that. It's fine. The ship has sailed, the flag is gone, the banner waving in the wind. Bye. Sayonara. Another day. I mean, okay, now that I'm actually playing with him, I kind of regret not getting him. But it's fine. This is how miHoYo takes my money. By giving me every single banner or character that I want. And I shouldn't pull for everyone. I shouldn't spend my money for everyone. I should be responsible. Oh my god, I totally missed this. Thank you for the follow, Freddy. thank you. Oh no, just that. Okay, I'm not crazy.
Hi.
Hi. Welcome to the stream. If you've been lurking, that is totally cool. If not, hello.I am sorry you have come upon this gremlinness. I'm gonna be completely honest. Oh? Oh, buddy! Freddy.
I mean, if you have a reason to be up, then like be up. My brain cells are depleted. Go back to rest. It's fine. It's fine. You don't.
Oh. He auto heals anyone below 50 gaining 1 stack, and his ult gives a stack. When he has 2, he puts out that area, the effect of all party. Ah! Okay, yeah, I should have pulled for him, but I did not, and that's fine. That's not the end of my world. I cannot go back to sleep. Oh, that's unfortunate. If you do have a reason to be up, fine, less judgment. I feel pain, but I've been up all night. I have energy, I don't mind. Oh, you're running on fumes, my dude. Oh. It's okay, I've been- excuse you? It's okay, we're just gonna heal. But also, take care of yourself. If you can't go back to sleep, the struggle is real. I understand. I won't judge too much. But, go drink some water. Go stretch. Do a little thing to at least make you comfortable. Even if you're in pain of having to be awake. I've got to go out at 9. Oh, buddy, take a nap. It is one of the rules here that we take care of ourselves in this stream. Oh shit, no, run away! Oh shit, there's another thing. Run away even more! Nope. Yeah, if you can fit in a nap, fit in a nap, whether it be 1 hour or 2 hours. I fit in a nap anytime I can. I like sleep. I'm fine, I slept earlier. I hope so. Yeah. But welcome to stumbling upon this humble stream of Honkai Star Rail where like my simping and chaos have passed. We've gone back to Honkai Star Rail being a chill, pretty much a just chatting stream. Bab, this is a phrase. Does the story have to be this stimulating? Is a phrase. Is this a detective story or an action movie? That's what Honkai was made for, right? 100%! It wasn't made for actually being what it is. We're 100% here for the story, but we're just doing side missions because there's not much main story to go off of. Makes sense? How? Just chatting stream with autoplay gameplay in the back. I mean, it is 100% made for that. And the simping. Because we want the hot characters. We make the harem. The harem is coming together. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, hi, Dougal. Is that Mr. Young? Don't get me started, you name them, I haven't- Oh, Freddy. No judgment. As long as you spend within your means, it's okay, and you're not neglecting other financial responsibilities. Again, it's okay. Or other responsibilities if you're just doing the grind for the Stellar Jade and converting. I spent no money? You did the grind. Again, as long as you don't neglect other responsibilities. It pains me because I don't have the patience to grind all that much in this game. Henceforth, the low level teams. Because I'm too lazy to keep farming for materials, I usually do like a couple things and I'm just like, I'll level up one and I'm like, that's enough for me. It's a slow process. I've been playing every- Ooh, what is this? Oh. Oh, shit. Research records intimidating. Research... Yeah, intimidating. Sure. I've been playing every day since release. Hey, no judgment. If you have fixated on this game and you're going down a rabbit hole and you happen to not be spending money, and I'm hoping you don't neglect other responsibilities and you're still taking care of yourself, go for it, bud. I only play like, if I'm not on stream, if this isn't on stream, I'm usually only playing like an hour, 2 hours maybe. Well, every once in a while I'll do like a 3 hour to 5 hour grind. Oh, strong Mr. Young vibes. But
overall, I'm only spending like 30 minutes to 60 minutes every day doing shit. So I only get like one. That's why I only get like one level up in. And that's on a lucky day. There are other games that are my sandbox games that I will play every day for hours on end. I have problems other places. It's okay. Of course not. Okay. Here we go.
これは秘密の合図ですね。本当にあなたでしたか。
少々お待ち。Okay, I know you just say you just play Honkai in the mornings when you wake up, but like, how long do you spend in the mornings after you've woken up to play the gacha game? Gacha too. Yeah, the gacha game gets a lot. Gets a lot. They got good grasp on us. Probably about 2 hours? Yeah, that's not bad. But good for you! I can't. If I start this game, if I'm playing on my phone, makes me, I don't like playing games on my phone. I don't like playing games that are, oh, Pom Pom! Is that Pom Pom? There are certain mobile games I like playing on my phone that were like that are only for mobile. Like I'm looking at you, Twisted Wonderland. But like Genshin and Star Rail were not the games I would want to ever play on my phone, even though they were released as mobile games. Like no, they're not my type of mobile game. I don't mind playing them on a desktop, but like, yeah. Start that old bubble? The milk tea? Yo, I could use some of like milk tea right now. Then I get up and go on Genshin? Oh, buddy, okay. Oh, the gacha really get ya. Oh, boy. Then after Genshin to Overwatch? Oh, buddy! Oh, okay, as long as you're having fun. As long as you're having fun. From Overwatch, cry myself to sleep. That's a big mood. Big mood. And then rinse and repeat. Yeah. Big mood, though. As long as you're happy, my man.
I mean,
the Woja's Japanese VA doesn't like exactly suit him, but also doesn't not suit him. Hey, an unhealthy addiction starts with admitting what you have. Oh, this is what is this? And once you admit it, you can go on to the healing. It's okay. Pom Pom is so fucking cute. I know it's not Pom Pom, it's Dartaro, but like, it's so cute. 700 hours on D.Va. Whoa, boy. Quite sensible when you think about it. I like, nah. I have a problem. Glad you can admit it. It starts with admitting, and then you go on to the healing. You have started the healing process by admitting it. It's okay, we're on good track. Hello, Ditsy! Hello, hello! Oh my god, Ditsy! 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 Oh shit. Ditsy! So I'm Ditsy! Ditsy! Okay. Hang on. Before we continue, can we auto this? No, we're not gonna auto this. Firstly, thank you for the follow, Ditsy. Thank you. But secondly, hang on. Give me a hot second. We're gonna do this. Ditsy! Yes, oh, Ditsy is the lovely, amazing, cute as fuck artist that had done the head mash! Ditsy! Yeah. So, whoops, I did the thing. There you go. Ditsy's comms are open, I believe, so if anyone's looking for emotes, stream messages, chibi, art, like other things. Look at her commissions list. It's all there. Yeah. Ditsy's great. Ditsy's great. Ditsy's hilarious too. We support people here. Yes. Hello, Ditsy. If you're tired, go to sleep. That emote is so me every day. I mean, my head be empty a lot, so. Head is empty, Brian's are gone. Thoughts, goodbye. Maya! Thank you for the shout out. Of course! We have to support one another. I got distracted. This is bad, but that's okay. I just woke up and it's 12 p.m. It's fine. I know when you go to bed when it's just like the sun is rising. So it's okay that you've only woken up now. Oh, internet, goodbye. This is the sign. This is a sign. But yeah, no, you stay up freaking late, so it's okay to sleep in and wake up late. But go hydrate, Ditsy. I know you are. Go eat. Make sure you eat. I mean, we all take turns of yelling at each other, so it's fine. Yeah, if you want to go back to sleep, that is totally okay. Just take care of yourself. But yes, sleep is the safe space. Sleep is safety. Sleep is good. Heal the little dragon lady. I shall good. Get the nom noms in. Oh, there we go. Yes, Bailu, do your thing. Mm-hmm. Taking care of yourself is definitely a channel rule. Because I know we all forget to take care of ourselves all the time, because I am also just as guilty. I can't reach them, man. There we go. Dream is safe place, nightmare is not so safe place, and sleep is a happy place. Yeah, I mean, nightmares are- Okay, nightmares are sometimes fine. I mean, they're not the best for a lot of people, but nightmares are sometimes fine. Sleep is the enemy. Samson, you're just- I don't know how you function. Sleep is not for the weak here. Sleep is for the comfortable. Yeah, we'll show you that one. Well, I didn't want you to- Okay, maybe we didn't need to do those. Okay, fine. Samson may not promote sleep, but I fully promote sleep. I need the snoozes. I need the Z's and the Z's and the sheep. I love to sleep, but my I love to sleep, but my neighbors don't like me sleeping. Yeah, I get that. I mean, I feel the loud neighbor pain. Not even just loud neighbors. Like even just if you live in a loud neighborhood, I also feel that pain. I do admit I am a deep sleeper, so I will sleep through a lot. But it's also just like, if you're not, I feel that pain so bad. Like, I just want you to have your sleep. People deserve to have their sleep. Imagine a world without sleep. It'd be, yeah, absolutely miserable. It'd be like, oh. The funny thing is, like, okay, so science time with sleep. They keep doing studies to figure out, like, why do humans need to sleep? Because, oh, there goes downtown. Great, again. Oops. Hell yeah, science time with teacher Addy. Addy sensei is in the house. But the, what you call it? So sleep, no one actually knows why humans need to sleep other than the fact that you feel tired. And they've been trying to figure out through studies, obviously, that, or not that, they try to been figure out through studies, like, what are the reasons that we decide to go to bed? What, apart from feeling tired, what is the whole thing about sleep? And the thing is, it's like, it, like, no one's really shown anything apart from your body just needs it. Addy sleeps through city warnings. Oh, I do. I have. Not gonna lie. The way I sleep, you think I'm dead? Welcome to the club, bud. I am a vampire. I am dead when I'm asleep. I remember reading something about sleeping, cleaning up your neural pathways in your brain. It. Okay, so that study, the too long didn't read version, the TLDR version. Wow, I don't know why I said the full name of it. excuse me. The TLDR version of that one is, it is a bit of like a temporary memory dump when you're going to sleep, but that's only because it's not really reconnecting and it's not really doing anything special. Like, they don't really know why it does that other than, like, because your body is resting and other parts that don't normally function when you're awake are awake versus when you're awake, those parts of the brains aren't always functioning. So it's just, like, kind of a rewire. It's really weird and it's vastly interesting. Sleep studies on the benefits of why people are sleeping is actually so wild. Because again, no one actually can find a reason why you, like, humans need sleep. You just need it. And there's the benefits to it. There's a bunch of benefits that people have found from it. But no one actually knows why you have to sleep. Apart from your body feeling tired. Well, fun facts. So sleep, you can theoretically go without sleep, but you are losing the benefits that come from sleep. Oh, there she goes. Okay. I maybe should, like, focus on, like, getting rid of this guy. Can't study anything when you're asleep. I mean, some people will argue if you fall asleep on your textbook that you absorb what is in your textbook, but that's just some of the shit that I've heard. I heard it's good for healing, like it speeds up this healing process. It doesn't. Again, there's no actual proof that it does. It just actually, like, lets your body focus on other things when you're asleep versus when you're awake. It's fun things. The studies are actually really interesting to read on. I learned that the hard way. I'm concerned what the hard way is with than just fall. I mean, you probably just fell asleep before, like, a test or something, which is unfortunate. Cram sessions are not the greatest of things. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. It's great for short term. Oh, angry little pom-pom. Yeah, sleep is just good for you without actually knowing why it's good for you. Wait, am I part of the study since I rarely sleep? Yeah, you're part of the government conspiracy theory. They planted, like, all these monitoring mechanisms in all your items and also some of your wearable items to compare your awake time versus your sleep time. I was that person that did well on tests but never studied. People were always jealous of me. Ah, the natural smarts. Lucky. Nope, don't touch me there. This is my no-no square. I mean, I was in a, like, I like being an overachiever. When it came to like, no, I'm not an overachiever. There's a difference between like hitting like a B average and hitting that A average. And if I was like getting that B average without studying, then heck yeah. If I wanted that A average because I needed it, then I would like do the work for it. But like, if I didn't need it, it's fine being a B. Imagine we've been sleeping all this time, but it's actually bad for us. Yo. Truly the Matrix. It's bad for us, but it's good in the overall system of whatever is like big pharma. How come I got dragged into this? The VTubers are right? Hello, you are here. You come here to like listen to us go on and on. You are always right. Wait, y'all study? Nah. Nah. Well, I would study out of spite because someone said I couldn't beat them, and I'll be like, fuck you, yeah I can. Watch me get a better grade, watch me present better. I would study for debates. Because you gotta study your enemy when you're going into a fight. Too much, can't wait to study again and study more. Oh boy. No, I would study for debates just because it's like you never know what's coming at you. It's like it's a bit like improv, but like prepared improv. I have very poor study habits. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, a lot of Western schools, and when I mean Western, I mean specifically like North American schools, don't teach you correct study habits. They don't teach you the way that you should be taught and like how learning should be done. It's very questionable education. I'm so excited, can you tell me? You're so ecstatic, Freddy. I don't know what you're talking about. The excitement that you are feeling through studying is coming through text so very well. Just do the homework and that's the study, but even that has sometimes... Yeah, no. I didn't do homework. The homework was, if I couldn't do it in class, it would not be done. So, yeah. Sarcasm through text is best personality trait. I feel like it just takes people to understand what sarcasm is. Yeah, don't worry. Sarcasm is welcome here. If I miss the mark, it'll be obvious when I miss the mark. And it's also like, I will not be offended if you had to tell me like, dude, that was sarcasm. But like, yeah, sarcasm is welcome. Again, this is comfy space. Be the best you. As long as it's not disrespectful and it's all in the realm of consent. We don't break any rules and get banned or any of that shit. We good. I just never did work that I couldn't get done at school. Yeah, yeah, you do it in class. If it's not to be done in class, then like, no. What's the point of school? What's the point of being in school whatever amount of hours that your education system set up when you were going to school? What is the point of those hours if you are being taught and you have to teach yourself some more? Like, are the teachers doing their job if they're having to... Like, it's different when you're given assigned reading. Like, for language arts classes, it's like... Or literature classes, you were like, oh, here's the reading assignment. Like, obviously, you can't finish. Everyone reads at different paces, so you can't finish that in class. But it's just like, what's the point of teaching someone about, like, science when you're explaining the experiment, but you're also making them read it at the same time? Like, use the hours wisely. What did Locho do exactly? I know it's called homework, but is it really homework? Just do it in class. Again, if you can do it in class without disrupting your other classes, go on the fuck ahead.
できなくてもやってみせる。
I don't know, teachers that cared if you did the homework in class or not is really like, that's not you teaching well. You should be worried about other things.
I just do everything they give me for one course. It's like we do two exams and coursework, the exams we study for on campus and the coursework we do ourselves.
That's actually not bad. Like that, like it's kind of like a learn at your own pace kind of take home sort of course type of thing. Like that's self-taught, and then the professor is just there for you to like, professor, teacher, whatever, is just there for you to speak to when you're confused and to further explain something. Like that's I like that style of education. It's not for everyone. Some people would like to be kind of given, explained a module type of thing, and then they figure it out and then they ask questions in between. Like people have different learning styles, and that's totally okay. But I like the learn. Oh, that's so pretty. If only I had the skills to do origami like that. Yeah, like a good professor or teacher will be able to accommodate different learning styles and kind of like not cater, but kind of like accommodate all of the different styles. And that's good education. You might like, maybe you don't do well in it because it's not material for you that you like, that is set for you, but everyone has the ability to learn and people should be better with teaching skills. What I hated was when they gave you homework that had nothing to do about what you was learned in class, like how to do this. Yeah. It's just like, here, do this type of shit? Yeah. I get that. Is it a secret code? Like, it's fine when it's kind of like an assessment and it's kind of like, hey, here, let's figure out where you're at. Or it's like, here is the next unit. Here's a like thing to just see where it is. So like if people already knew this whole section or like a part of the next section, then they just skipped over and be like, yeah, you already know this. And then they really delved in. They were using it as a thing, which is falls under assessment. People use it to figure out what people didn't know and would elaborate more on what was not known than waste time on what everyone already fucking knew. The Vark test? What's the Vark test? I'm looking this up right now. Vark learning style questionnaire. How do you learn best? I don't learn. I just do. I could. Luocha's up. We might not have Luocha in the harem, but we have Luocha on the train. Fuck yeah. Okay. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. We have a flower from him. A flower that'll never die because it's made out of paper. That is sweet. I also learned by doing. I know what Addy means by that. Thank you. I also think that like learning by doing requires some form of like, not some form, a lot of humility, because you also need to know that when you've made mistakes and be willing to take criticism and understand that when someone's telling you how to do something, it's not a critique of your intelligence at the time. It is helping you understand the material in which you weren't already understanding. Visual, audio, read, kinesthetic. Oh, it's an acronym. Huh. Okay. Yeah, maybe I'll take it. Maybe it'll be an on-stream thing. Maybe it'll be an off-stream thing. We'll figure out. Yeah, we'll see. That being said, I'm good for quest for the day. as a kid, I used to take stuff apart just to see if I could figure out how they work. And put them back together. Yeah, I didn't care for mechanics. I'm like in like I had an interest in mechanics on the light surface level, and that was it. But nothing beyond that. Like I was not willing to take things apart and whatnot.
It's like I do history, so our our professor teacher teaches at Tudor Britain and German history for the exams, and we do them. Other part of our coursework is a coursework presentation on anything we choose. Oh, that's nice! You can actually choose your topic through history. If you don't mind me asking, which specific history are you studying? Yeah, I was just like, when I was reading Tudor, I was like, Tudor. I still can't pronounce it well. It is a word. It is the vowel sounds that my mouth will never do, but. Huh. That's actually nice to like be able to like, here's the general starting point. We're going to teach you on that and then go off beyond and teach yourselves. Like, that's nice. I'm doing the Italian Renaissance. Nice. That's so much open material for you. Like, we're just going to do a bunch of like free level ups. We'll figure out like cones later. The Italian Renaissance is actually a really good era because there's so many free ideas, I guess? Thank you for the hydrate, Doc. Thank you. Yeah, so like the Italian Renaissance has a lot of... What I mean by free, I mean like free thinking and like the birth of so many like social schools of thought type of thing. I guess that's cool, pretty neat. I mean, because I want to learn more about the history of my own culture more. Fuck yeah. Whatever your reason is behind learning something, education is powerful. So, like... This is so cool! I'm sorry! She's amazing! I'm so happy I have her. I'm like, yes! Yeah, like, I'm all for... Again, education is power. It is very... important to be educated because people keep saying like you repeat history when you don't learn it, and they're not wrong. You learn from people's mistakes, and that's how we grow as a person, as a society, as a small group, etc., etc. Like, okay, now we're beyond this. That's too much work for me. Bar score was visual 15. What's the scale though, buddy? Audio 5, reading 10, kinesthetic 16, so I suck at learning when reading, so learn TTRPGs is a struggle. Yeah, well, I mean, so they might not all be good, but what's the scale? Is it like 1 to 100? Is it like 1 to 20? Like, I get the higher is better, but like, what's the scale? Does it just keep going? Is there no roof? Is there no ceiling for the score? Because I don't like that scoring system when there's no roof for it. There's no actual, like, range or something to gauge. But again, it's just a personality test, so it's not a big deal. It's a 1 to 20 or 25. Oh, okay. Okay. If you're learning... So, for those that don't know what TTRPGs are, it stands for tabletop role-playing games. So, things like Dungeons & Dragons, Call of Cthulhu... Pathfinder, Starfinder, Cyberpunk Red, which is what Cyberpunk 2077 was based off of. There's the things that that's collaborative storytelling with rules and RNG. And for most systems, obviously except for like the brand spanking new ones or like the very localized indie ones, you can find a YouTube video on them, albeit your audio isn't very high either, so that's also kind of a struggle, but yeah. At least, oh, I can actually do this. Okay, we'll keep going. Yeah, you can find a video, or you can find a little pic. Some they're not as frequent as videos of someone explaining it, but like there's pictograms. Pictographs? Something like that. Well, I forgot what the actual word is. Of like short forms of the rules and understanding how it works as a system works. I just like that I'm allowed to work on my own stuff in my own time and can work with my own class members. Oh, it's collaborative too? Nice. Or it allows you... Yeah, if it allows you to be collaborative, that's actually really good. It builds a sense... Communication is a really great skill that no one can really teach you, so I'm all for it. it helps you get a better understanding and you can learn at your own pace. I think the learning at your own pace is the most important factor that people neglect. And that's what standardized testing kind of ruins, because it gives you having to learn a certain amount by a certain date. And it's just like, yeah, it's fine to have a certain date to have to finish the course kind of thing. And that's a fine deadline. But it's like, that's over a span of months to figure out, or months or weeks, it translates into the same thing. But to figure out how to learn an entire load, and it's like, oh, if something's really easy or something you're really into, you can like deep dive into it for a whole day, and then you don't have to wait for the rest of the class to catch up. Like, you just move on to the next thing that's in the, what's that thing called when you're at the beginning of class and they hand you the outline of the entire semester or whatever, like, I can't remember the word, but like, syllabus, there we go, I got it, fuck yeah. When you see the syllabus, like, I remember when, like, syllabuses were, like, somewhat simple, and it'd be like, oh, this isn't this for the entire semester, I'd be like, okay, deep dive on certain things, I was like, fuck yeah. Because, like, when something really interests you, something interests you, and you want to just learn on it, and you don't want to stop and pause, well, that's fine. Rushing to learn everything is pointless, not because everything's some. That's a true. That's why standardized testing is like poop. Autocorrects. Syllabus got autocorrected to selling. That's hilarious. I mean, I can see it, but also just like, that's kind of very far off. What's the point in having a vague understanding when you can have good understanding? Yeah, again, jack of all trades, master of none. You can choose, or you can just be a like really good in one subject. It's up to you. Like, again, education should be what you make it, as long as you learn it well. And obviously some things there are right and wrongs. Look at you, math and science. Well, sometimes math is involved in science. And then like when it comes to like the liberal arts type of topics, it's just like understanding. Hello, Zell. Hello, hello. Good morning. Ohio. That's okay. Sleep is good. I heard science. No, you didn't. We're talking about education. We're just... Because, like, yeah, science is a math. There's, like, a right and a wrong. But obviously, like, sciences do sometimes get proven wrong anyways. Because, like, someone would have thought... Like, again, at one point in time, when it was still science, or it was considered science, that the world was flat. And then, we discovered the world was not flat. And then it was fact. You were proven wrong. It's fine. Like, for a while, there was nothing to disprove the prior statement of the Earth being flat. And then it was proved otherwise. And that's what's in, like, that's... things change, things grow, we learn more, and we discover more things. It's great. Yeah. Standardized testing is easy to manipulate. Yeah. Yeah, and it also manipulates people that have to adhere to them, which is shitty, but whatever. But... Oh, Samson's behind. But oftentimes better than a master. Yeah, that's the entirety of the phrasing. What was it? Jack of all trades, master of none, but oftentimes better than a master of one. Yeah. It's a whole... I like that phrase in full, mainly because it's like, yeah, we're just gonna admire... No, we'll admire the woman we were craving for forever. We'll just watch her. So, like... There's a right and a wrong until you can thoroughly disprove something, which is nice. Like, I like having reasoning to things. Liberal arts, there's just... understanding something and being able to reason your understanding. Again, communication is very important and understanding is important. So, I mean, learning at school feels like temporary memory because they think you can remember what you did in only a month's time. I know. Like, I barely remember half of what I learned in school, especially science class. I actually remembered what I learned in most of my sciences in general. Mind you, I took science for a while. Just because, like, specific sciences was always interesting to a degree. Like, not just, like, surface-level basics, but, like, I like learning a little more than the surface, but then when things got really in-depth, I was like, no, not for me. And when math got involved, no, not for me. Yeah, so, again, whatever interests you, it's totally cool. I'm gonna drink my own water. Some people like sciences, some people don't. Some people like math, some people don't. Again, you enjoy what you enjoy. Everyone has different... We need people and very interested in various different things and learning different points and niche point... Niche? Not niche. Niche? Subgenres? Subgenre is not the word I want, but like... specifics in... specific fields. In the broad fields, because it's just how society works. People need to focus on, like, everything. There needs to be a balance. If we only grow in one direction in one thing, then we don't really grow, and then there's room for so much error if one fully advances without thinking of the other things. It shows in people all the time. I was mainly referring to biology. Gotta be specific! There's always something that makes people say, whoa. And I think anything in which you discover something is really interesting. Anything, like, even, like, liberal arts can be like that. When you unpack an understanding that has never been thought of, but it makes complete sense because of your reasoning, I find that very interesting. Like, philosophy was... I like philosophy. But I also like arguing, and I like the rule in philosophy is that you have to be logical in your arguments. Love logic. Logic is technically math, but, like, I love logic. Like, they're all interesting in their own ways. Just not everyone wants to learn about it, and that's totally cool. You just don't should, like, education systems should not force people to learn more in-depth things about things they're not gonna use. Like, yes, teach the broad sciences, teach the broad maths, have a basic understanding to a semi-higher level. For everyone to, like, get by in society. And then let people decide, is like, if they want to learn calculus, go learn calculus as a choice. So, I did sociology for 2 years. Hey, I support that. Sociology was a very interesting topic. Topic? That's the word I'm gonna use. There's no other word. I know it's not the right word, but there's no other word coming to my head. But sociology was a very interesting topic. It's also really interesting to see how much sociology theory has changed between, like, 20 years and 10 years, especially in, like, the very modern era, as in, like, post-1920s. So, not 1920s, post-World War II. Like, sociology changed so much in such short amounts of time. It's wild. Why would you like to remember the elemental table other than, like, fun fact thing? Like, nah. I like, it's fun. Memorizing the elemental table is, like, I'm pretty sure, what's that show called that did the Countries of the World song? Animaniacs. There we go. I'm pretty sure the Animaniacs, Wacko had a song about the elemental table. And, like, it was a bop. It was a banger. I highly recommend it. So, thank you. Yeah, okay, so the Animaniacs had, like, the Countries of the World song. They had the elemental table, I'm pretty sure. And they had one more that, like, listed a lot of things. All of them are such fucking bangers. Yeah, he does have a table. Yeah! I remember this well. I may be old, but my memory isn't that shoddy.
But yes, teachers will also make or break a class. So no matter how interesting a topic is, professors can totally ruin it. But this is also why I like learning on my own, having a professor or a teacher that you can go to when you need to, but you don't have to always be in a class listening to them or being taught by them at their pace. Anyhow, I do the thing of where we just keep going. Anyways, I'm gonna share my schedule, but I'm also just like, I'm gonna do full disclosure. Also, if you are new here, the art is by Vani Mama. I'ma do the thing. None of you mods do the thing. I do the thing. The art is by Vani Mama. My summer sip. Y'all may use the summer sip, but like, super cute. I love her. Thank you for the bit stock. Thank you. You're welcome for the podcast. Also, goddammit, 2 bits. I'm gonna try to fucking refund bits, man. Sadly, I only come at the end. It's fine. Oh yeah, Ditzy was here for the head smash too. We do double. Anyways, so on my schedule, it shows that I have a. You want more? I just bought. Why are we threatening me with this? I hate that this is a legit. Die! Thank you for the bits, Die. Thank you. I hate that this is a legit threat. Like, what the fuck? I'm just gonna leave the head mash up because whether Ditzy's here or not, we're gonna leave the head mash up. Don't support this, Zell. No. Anyways, the schedule says I am going to be streaming on Friday at our normal 7 p.m. Pacific, 10 p.m. Eastern, 11 a.m. GMT plus 9. But I'm not gonna lie, I've been... So with the shit ton of smoke and fires and the it being easier to exist a lot later in the day and like me still waking up super early... Oh, internet's gone as shit! Okay. This is the shit that happens. Anyways, I'm gonna close the game slowly. Oh my god! In case you don't stream Friday, here's 100 bits I would have given you. Okay, but you already gave... Fucking hell, okay. God, thank you for the bit stock. Thank you, God. Anyways, again, back to being fully honest. While I close Honkai Star Rail. I will get there, but we're not... I'm scared to look, man. Yeah, it says I'm gonna be streaming Friday. Little Witch in the Woods. If I do, I'll stream on Friday. Doc, you better not fucking give any bits because you just said you give me the bits in case you don't stream on Friday. So give me bits on Friday and I'll throw you off the fucking edge. Yeah, I may or may not stream on Friday just because it's been a week. It's been a week. I'll try. I'll see how it's a day of call. But if not, or maybe I'll change the game. Who knows? You never know. Oh, thanks for doing the things, Doc. Thank you, mods, for being mods and doing the modding things. Thank you. We appreciate. I'm just gonna keep the head mash up because this is a lot. Well, this is the normal chaos. It's been a There is no at! There is no command for me. Fuck off. Yeah, if I don't get around to Friday, I'm sorry. But I'll see you on the next week, because we won't be taking a break. It'll just be that day. And since I would normally post the next week's schedule, share the next week's schedule early on stream, and then share the publicly a lot later. It won't be shown until Sunday, in which on my Twitter
I'm sorry. If not, if you have your notifications on, you'll see me. Or if you just happen to be on Twitch, you'll see me. It's okay. Not a big deal. If I see you again, cool. If I don't, I'm glad you came by today. It's all good. You just treat yourself well. Do the best you. It's just the time. Anyways, the brain is empty. Head's gone. The head mashes the mood. I'll find you. Okay, Samson. The way you say that, I know it's a threat. You might not say it menacingly, but I know it's a threat. Also, Dai, why a question? Why a question? Why are you asking me a question? What is the start of the week for you, Sunday or Monday? Monday. Monday for me. It's 100% Monday. I'm sorry. All my calendars are Monday. On my phone, on my desktop, on clearly all my schedule. Monday is the start of the week. I know I'm not, like, I don't know. It's not a hot take for me. If you want to start on a Sunday, start on a Sunday. But Monday is the start of the week for me. Monday is definitely the start of the week. Yeah. Yeah. It's also like I subscribe to the thing that the weekend, which is Saturday, Sunday, is the end of the week. And hence why it's called the weekend. So it shouldn't start and end the week. But so that's just my like that's my strange thought. I'm not trying to prove anyone right or wrong. I just like that's just me. Yeah, Monday's definitely the start. Cuz it's the weekday. It's the first weekday. It's also like okay. We don't do religion here. But using the Bible in Genesis, the week of creation started with Monday. And then Sunday was the last day created on the seventh day, which is the Sunday. Again, not meaning to be religious. That's just another form of argument if you want to use religion as an argument, which I don't think religion should be used as an argument. I'm just spitting sources. albeit the Bible is a fictional source. Sorry. Not sorry. All religions are slightly fictitious. But I understand that. Yeah. So Mondays are always going to be, because it's a weekday. Again, weekend. Like, you put the 2 days, the Sunday, unless you're at the school cite your evidence. Yeah. I'm just going to hide you. Unless you have unless your weekend is different, like, I'm all for, like, if you have different weekends, if your weekend is, to you, a weekend is, like, Wednesday, Thursday, and your weekday, like, your week starts on a Friday, if you want to personally change your calendar to start with a Friday and go Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, and then it ends with Wednesday, Thursday, go for it, man. Like, these are arbitrational things that don't matter. As long as you're not like, oh, everyone should have a calendar like this, then like, do you the best you can do. So all religious books are super early versions of light novels. Change my, I don't know if they're super early versions of light novels, because they, some of them be long. Like longer than a lot of light novels that I know of. So like, I don't know. The Bible is just a collection of tall tales that was assembled by random dudes hundreds of years after the events it depicts happens. A lot of religious texts are. It just happens to be the Bible has the largest thing. Again, we're not here to, like, if you're a religious person, all for you. All the power to you. Like, believe in your beliefs. It's not a bad thing. Being religious isn't a bad thing. Being non-religious? Non-religious is not a bad thing either. We can all live in fucking harmony. As long as we all like learn to accept that people have different opinions and your reasoning for something might be whatever it is, from whether it's religion or not religion, and you are also just like, as long as you're not creeping and harming me, that's totally cool. Like, yeah. It's not a big thing. And it doesn't even have to be religion. It can be anything. I believe in the tomboy religion. Oh my god, buddy. I just find religion fascinating more than anything. I agree. Yeah, there's a lot of religion, a lot about religion as a general topic that's interesting. But it's also same with like theories and like philosophies and sciences and all that stuff. Like, they're all very interesting. And I read mythology and go like, man, I wish I had what they were smoking when they made these, especially the Greeks. I mean, we do have what they were smoking. It's just we have debunked so many things and we have so many logical reasonings for things that it's like the magic is gone. We just understand too much, and then mortals were not meant to understand as much as they do. So, allow me to introduce you to the holy Thibel. Oh my god. Okay. Okay. You know what? You know what, chat? You know what you guys get? Where is it? This is what you guys get. Okay, yeah, we're all prescribing to the freaking holy Thibel. God. But again, this is the only time we will, like, openly bring up religion. Because we're not going to do this again. Believe what you want. It's totally cool. If you grew up one way and you changed your ways later, how do I cancel my sub to the Holy Bible and subscribe to the Holy Thibel? Fuck yeah. You can do what you want. Again, you can totally be like going to church on Sundays and then going to the temple on Tuesday. Like, do you? Because, yeah. Again, not harming it. As if it's making you better as a person, as your whole, and it makes you feel better, that's all that matters. If it's good for your mental health, if it's good for your emotional health, it gives you a sense of community that you feel comfortable in. And if you're not harming anyone, do you the best you can do. What are we? Okay, you know what? Okay. No. Okay, I'm good. Okay, good night, everyone. Good night. Oh my fucking Christ. No, okay, No. I will burn my own church down. No. I was like reading that. And I was reading all those messages. And I'm like, no, we have gone down the rabbit hole now. This is just the comfy space. This is all this is. This is just comfort for us to vibe and chill without any expectations other than being the best you version without being okay. Yes, the rules. The rules are there for the reason. This is so prescribe to that. Fucking hell. Okay, good night, good day, good time zones. Goodbye. I will maybe see you all Friday. If I don't see you all Friday, schedule will be released and I'll see you all next week. Bye bye.